You on?
Oh, you're gonna play!
Yeah, I'm gonna play. I don't wanna play WoW anymore. Like, I'm gonna play Apex. Like, let's go.
I'm in Josh's group.
Okay. Alright, you guys have a spot for me, right?
What?
Oh, okay, dude. Okay, dude. Like, what do you mean? Let's go. Like, yeah, dude, I'm fucking ready.
We're in a game, dude. There's four squads left.
Okay, I'll play a game, okay? Just a minute. I'll do it with voice chat. Okay, here we go. I'll start off the first game, and I'll just play with two random people, okay, guys? Just a second.
You play Wraith? Are you kidding me? Well, you play Wraith? She's a fucking... That's the fucking...
What?
That's like having the training shit up at the bowling alley, dude. The bumpers. You're playing with the bumpers on, dude.
No, I'm not. What are you talking about?
Yeah.
Okay, we have Storm Gaming. Hello, can you guys hear me?
Bumper boy.
The fuck? I'm not even in a group. All right, should I? Can I send them out into the ocean? Maybe I can do that. Use the ocean strat. I'm not sure if that'd be a good idea. Let me at least pause this here. And
wait,
keep
you're
going.
You're not the jump master.
Yeah, I am. Cause I'm first.
No, the jump master is the person with the icon next to their name. You fucking dumbass. Ready
up. It's go time. What?
The jump master is the person with the thing next to their name. That icon that you just moused over.
What the fuck? I didn't even know that.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
I told you, I've been playing this game, dude. This game's great. This game's awesome.
Wait, how does this guy have all these fucking things on the right? And he only had...
Because it's a different hero than he normally plays.
Oh, yeah, sure, I bet. Okay, let me move this up real quick, and I'll move... Okay, that's actually fine. I'm going to move it to right... let's see, I'll move it to right there. Okay, good. Yeah, that should be a good frame. Now, what you're saying, you say you never play female characters? I mean, like, look, dude, I know, bro. Like, I know. Okay, let's go.
Well, you barely have a choice in this.
Yeah,
fucking...
I don't have a choice. Like, you have to play a girl character. Like, every character.
You gotta play.
Yeah, it's like a girl or something else. Like, I don't even know what Bloodhound is. Okay, let's go. Okay. All right, I've got two scopes. Guys, I've got two scopes. Can I shoot my team in this game? You can't, right? No, okay. Wait, where are they going? They're going up there. Why? Okay, that's too bad. Also a girl? Wait, I thought Bloodhound was non-binary. Like, as like not even a meme. Like, I thought they made Bloodhound, like, non-binary. Is that true? Do you know about that, McConnell?
It's true.
Really?
I mean, yeah, it's true.
Thank God. I'm so glad they did that. You know, I wasn't sure if I wanted to play the game or not, but now I've decided that I do. Yeah, that's actually so good. Okay, let's see. So I've got the best gun in the game. And the reason it's the best gun in the game, I'll tell you guys why I like this gun so much. Basically, I am really bad at this game. I suck dick. So I want to have a gun, and I miss most of my shots. So the gun with the biggest barrel is actually, or the biggest ammo reserve, or what do you call that? Magazine. So the gun with the biggest magazine is the best for me because that way I can miss as many shots as possible and still kill my target. That's basically.
Why are you using devotion? Devotion's one of the. It's the. Dude, you gotta use Spitfire. Spitfire's all the rage, dude. You put a fucking 2 to 4 times cog on it. Oh my god, it's so Gucci,
whoa,
dude.
Whoa, dude. Like, this is why I gotta play, man. Like, I gotta play. Like, I'm honestly. I wanna get good at this game. Like, this is the first game. Fortnite, I didn't really care if I was good at Fortnite because I knew some fucking 12-year-old on Adderall and fucking Ritalin at the same time was going to beat me because he could build a house faster than I could put up a fucking ramp. And so I was always going to suck dick at this at Fortnite. But this game, oh. Okay. There could be people here.
There are definitely people there.
Shh. Relax. Yo, Zach, I'll get you in. I'm going to play with...
There's a thingy here.
Say what?
This one's been here.
How do you know?
There's a caustic thing.
We have to be careful. Okay, good. All right, well, we're paying attention. You guys ever play Fortnite?
Huh? Huh?
Hey, guys.
Dude, call them stupid.
You guys are dumb.
No, be careful, though. They could say it.
They won't. There's shots over there. They know what I mean. Okay. Good idea. Let's check out this area. Hey, did you guys know Gibraltar's gay? That's crazy, right? Attention. The kill leader has been
eliminated. Kill leader. New kill leader. Watch for them.
I'm not muted.
They do not like you, dude.
Giving him the chimney.
Wait, they muted me? How do I... Did you guys mute me?
Wait, you can't mute people in this game?
Wait. There's a legendary armor on me.
Might be something good this way. Heard that.
Wait, you can?
I didn't mute you, buddy. I'm just...
How do you mute people?
Talking to buddy. That was accidental. They're not really hostile there. I'm sorry.
I don't even know what he's saying. He called me buddy, so that means he probably doesn't like me. Nobody, you don't call somebody buddy if you like him. Man, I should've... Why didn't I get that scout, dude? I feel like a fucking dumbass.
The scout's only good if you kit it out.
Yeah.
People.
Alright, dude, I'm on my way.
Half the squads remain.
Let's go, Asmin! Let's go!
Literal god. Literal god, right here.
Make a portal for your teammates. What? Oh, fuck.
Got him. Got him. Two hits. Shit.
What are you? Where are you shooting?
Just a minute. Do I gotta get away? I'm taking cover.
Your teammate's gonna die.
They're dead, dude. They're done. It's over. Okay, let's go over this way. There's no way I could have won that. If I had the scout, I would have won that.
Oh my god.
No, dude, I would have won that. I'm gonna go get... Yo, boys, don't worry. I'm coming back. I'm gonna get your beacons.
Listen, no. They already left the game. Just run. Yeah, they left. They fucking
left the
game.
Oh, they're gone.
Yeah, they left the game. Listen.
Man, like, dude, they have no faith.
Listen. It's about how long you can survive. You get the most points for surviving until the end. So just hide in a bush, okay? Because you can't see shit in a bush. Like, people cannot see you if you hide in bushes at all. It's true. Like, you can't see shit. You can't see people.
Man, like, it's because I didn't have any ammo. Like, I would have won that for sure, dude, if I had ammo. Like, right. Like, you know that. Because you see me play.
I've seen you play PUBG.
Yeah? It's the same game, dude. Should I just go after him with a shotgun? Because I feel like I could Wraith in, and then I just go in on him.
No. Even recharging your shields, dumbass.
Oh, shit. Okay, just a second. Oh, I got a shotgun bolt here. Okay, nice. All right, I'll recharge right now. Thank you for remembering me. Okay. All right, I do a double recharge, and I go back into the combat.
I don't want to play with you.
What do you mean? Watch. Watch. I will go in there right now, and I'll get a kill. Good. I'm inside the next I will take out this entire squad.
There's no point. Like, you're just gonna...
I will take out this entire squad right now. Watch me. Watch me. You watching?
Yeah. Everybody in the chat, be quiet. Don't type anything.
He's gonna have to come over to me.
You're in their sights.
There's somebody else. The fuck is that? Oh shit! Shit! They had to three time me. They had to three time me to beat me.
Okay. Anyway,
no, they had to three-time me, dude. Like, that's fucking bullshit, man. Like, because there was the fucking first guy, I shouldn't have shot him. Okay, let's get that out of the way. I should not have shot him. That was stupid. They were not a team, dude. There's no way. Because they would have both been looting. There was the first... There was three guys. There was the guy looting, there was the guy at the top of the hill, and the guy at the bottom of the hill. They triangulated on me and fucked me. You still in game?
We're waiting.
Invite me. My game ended.
Just join Josh's game.
How do I do this?
Okay, click your friend's thing.
Oh, I join him. Okay, there we go. All right, I'm ready. Let's go. No, listen. Like, I'm so good at this game, everybody doesn't know it. Wait, why does your guy look like a scuffed Vegeta?
What? No, I talked to Train. We're going to play with Train later.
That's right. Like, this is... I want to get good at this game. Like, that death, I'm not even mad. Like, usually if I die, I get mad. I'm not mad. I'm not mad because it wasn't my fault. I had no ammo.
Josh, get in Discord, you fucking idiot.
They had the 3v1 me. If it was a 1v1, I'd have won that for sure. I'm here with my team, and I'm going to win every game now. Honestly, guys, just start clipping every single time I play this game. Like, just clip everything. Because, like, all of this is going to be so good.
I've seen it all.
All right, let's go. Let's get this done.
Okay, here's what I want you to do, okay?
Okay.
I want you to find me a Spitfire and a Peacekeeper, or a Wingman, okay?
A Wingman.
One of those three guns, okay?
Okay. It is your honor to face me. Wait, what's up? 28 kills. Yeah, I have more than that. Okay. All right, Josh is going to tell us where to go. Yo, look at those.
Josh, what's up?
Yo.
What's up, bro? Like, yo, so what about these long boys over there on the right? What do you guys think those are?
Oh, that's some weird shit. I saw those today. I didn't know what those were.
Like, Fandy told me last night she had a dream about them.
Oh, did she?
Okay, dude. Let's get this done. This is where we're landing, right, Josh? We're good to break away?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, so you guys see the way I play this game, right? I go in, immediately loot items. immediately loot everything. Dick. Two guns already. Immediately have an EVA 16 auto. Okay, looting that. I'm the looting god.
I got a Spitfire.
Okay, that's a good one.
I talked in game.
Okay. Good.
That's mine.
All right. Hey, right here. There's people here.
I'm coming.
Help me, dude. Help me, dude. No! I'm down. Where are they?
We're coming.
All right. I'm over here. The stream snipers, man.
They're not stream snipers, ninja.
They went right after me, dude. Okay, you guys get me up. You got it, dude. You got it. Okay, there's like two people over there. There's that guy. That guy sucks.
There's one guy right here, McConnell.
Okay. See?
Boom! Get the
see,
fuck
they were
here,
a team,
bitch.
Dude. Can you honestly bet that they didn't go after me right from the beginning? That was totally like they went after me 100%. Takes practice, gotta be quick as fuck. Well, I mean they had two people on me. Like, I mean honestly, I didn't even have armor. Like, there you go. I got fucked up, man. Change your delay. No, it's okay, dude. Wait, guys. I mean, wait. Actually, like, y'all actually think that I'm like being serious? Are y'all dumb? Like, I know they're not. Maybe they were. Like, but probably not. Like, I'm joking. Like, for anybody with Asperger's in the chat here that can't take a joke, like, I'm joking. Like, they're not. No, they're not actually stream snipers, man. Like, I'm joking around. Jesus Christ. Okay, let's keep going. I'm gonna get my guns back. I'll be ready to go. Okay. Had some problems there. Had some setbacks, but that's okay.
I need a heavy ammo.
Okay. Alright, I need to get some better guns, too.
You still want this Peacekeeper, McConnell?
Oh, yeah.
There's heavy ammo in here, too.
To loot their stuff, too. Here we go.
So, Asmin.
What?
One thing you can do is when you're running, if you want to go a little bit faster and get ahead, every like, 3 or 4 seconds when you're sprinting, you can do the slide, and it'll speed you up a little bit.
Yeah, I do
that
all the time.
But it doesn't work, like, all the time.
Yeah, because like it's like Fortnite, right? Where like if you jump a bunch of times, it makes it to where you can't really jump that high. It's the same thing.
We like Fortnite. You ever heard that song, dude?
What is it? How's it go?
I don't know.
It goes, "We like Fortnite," right? 1 minute until the ring changes. What do they say after that?
I don't know.
Okay, I guess I'm just gonna take. Should I take the Hemlock? Is the Hemlock a good gun? I don't even know.
The Hemingway?
Yeah. Is it good? No, I don't really think so either. I'm gonna use the Devotion. This is my favorite gun. Like, I mean, whenever I hit people with it, at least. Like, obviously, it's not good long range. Like, if those guys had been close range and I had full ammo, I'd have beat everybody in that previous game. But that's okay. It's the way it goes. See, the thing is with me in this game is, like, I will play this game until I'm good at it.
Yeah, just not on stream.
What am I doing right now?
You're doing it because I told you to.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Taking all the glory for himself. He's ninja looting my glory. This is ridiculous.
Chat, yes or no? Is he playing the game because I told him to?
No. Flatline. Should I go with the flatline? Is that even good? Heads up.
Flatline's pretty good, yeah.
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna pick it up. Fuck it, let's go. Pick up this ammo, too. That barrel stabilizer. Okay. I'll go this way, loot the rest of this stuff. Where's this stuff? See, I don't know, like, what guns are good?
I just told you what guns were good.
Well, I mean, besides the one. Is the
Peacekeeper is good. Okay. Wingman's good. Spitfire is good. R301 is good. R99 is good. Longbow is good if you get it kitted out. It just depends, man. Like, what do you want?
Oh, Peacekeeper's right over here, McConnell. I don't know if you have one. Do you have one or not?
Yeah, I've got one.
Okay. Wait, what's this? Turbocharger. Ooh. Well, that's good. What do those do? Reduces
turbocharger?
Oh, that's really good for the devotion.
The wind up? Yeah, it's good.
Okay, what's this? Oh, shit.
New kill leader.
Are you gonna make
Watch
it?
For them.
Put your weapon away, retard.
Okay. Shit.
Go to the balloon. Go to the balloon.
Okay, all right, going to the balloon. I couldn't make it, dude. I'm dying.
You're not dying. You're fine. Just fucking come on.
Okay, I'm with
you pussy.
I'm on my way. Okay, here we go. This is the win right here, guys. Man, like, I didn't realize we were so far out of the circle. God damn. I'm on my way. We're almost there now. We're gonna be fine. Is there not a glide farther? No, I don't.
Healing my wounds. Death outside the ring is slow and painful. Perhaps you should remain there.
I use two syringes. Should be enough.
Eyes are open though.
Okay, guys. This is where we get serious. Wait, actually, yeah, it is. Holy shit.
This is bullshit!
Wait, what?
Hell's Gift, thank you for the tier 3 sub for Asmongold.
Like, there was no way we could have won that. Like, there's no way, because, like, we had no cover. They had cover. Like, we couldn't go anywhere. We were just in a really bad spot. Like, I guess, all right, okay. We could have won that if we were really good. But we aren't, so we didn't win it. Okay, like, I think that I did pretty well there. All things considered. Everything considered, I did do pretty well. Okay, just give me a second. Let me read some of these.
Wait,
okay,
open your packs, too. Open your packs.
Oh, come on, really? Like, I'll open them after
yes,
this game,
yes, that's how
okay?
you get the good shit, man.
I'll open them after this game. Just a second. Let me go start this up. Okay. Yeah, thank you guys for all the resubs, too. I forgot to get those. Okay, let's get this done. This is going to be the win here. All right. I'm just out of practice, guys. This is going to be, like, I'm warmed up now. I'm warmed up.
Is the true
like, I really feel like we were in a bad spot there, and the reason we lost is probably our positioning. Like, I'm not saying that, like, it's not my fault at all, but I'm saying, like, yeah, I do think that we were out of place. Asmongold joins next Apex tournament.
With the right moves.
I'm going to change my title.
Holt B, I see that. Hey, lower your cam just a little bit so they can see the timer.
Okay. Okay. Perfect. I had to set up my my title. I said going for 20 bomb, best record, 7. Okay, hopefully that camera should be good. Actually, I just put it right above you. That should be good right there. Maybe that'll be better. Okay, why do you play a female character? It's because I'm gay. That's why.
What?
Yeah, it's true. Let's get it done. I just need to get a game where I'm able to shoot people without them knowing me, knowing that I'm there. And if I have that, we're going to have a really, really good game. I want to have one good game to show you guys that I have potential. Because I can't, here's the thing. Is that I'm going to get, what about Pink Sparkles? Look. I'm going to teach her how to play this game. Like, I'm actually going to teach her how to play this game. Like, I'm trying to get her to play. But I don't know if that's going to happen. Watch Shroud will teach you. I do all the time. Who doesn't? Let's get this done.
Oh, shit, dude.
What?
I got a Spitfire and a Wingman right off the bat.
Ooh. You know what
this
I got?
This game's over.
A P-2020. That should be a T-2020 for Trump 2020.
Hell yeah, I'm going to vote for
him. Hell yeah,
dude.
Brother.
Unironically, I'm going to vote for him again.
Okay. Here, you think Bernie Sanders is going to run again?
I don't know. If he does, I'll vote for him instead.
We'll see what happens. There's another wingman over here if people want it. I don't need that many wings. Where's my stuff, dude? Do I have armor? I don't even have armor. Oh, I got a good scope, though. That's good. I feel like scopes, it's like PUBG to an extent. Like, scopes are so important. Okay. I'm literally just throwing all my stuff around like an idiot. Okay, let's see. All right, I'm good. Where are we going now? McConnell, I'm gonna go over to you. So, what? Scopes aren't that important in this game? Well, I don't know. I feel like they're not, but like having a 3x scope or something like that really helps me at least. Because it helps me like zoom in and like see people. I think my biggest weakness as a player in this game is not being able to see people. If I can see people, then I can shoot them.
Well, then you should play fucking Bloodhound, dude.
I was, but I felt like Wraith had like more utility, and I wanted to learn how to play with Wraith because I think playing with Bloodhound and using that as like a way to like fix my problem is a crutch, and it would actually impede the way that I would learn and improve at the game. And that's why I'm not playing him, because I need to learn how to better spot people, period. Let's go this way. You want to see people? Aim higher. Yeah, I need to also work on that too. Like my default positioning. It's a big weakness I have. Just get better eyes. Yeah, I don't really know what it is, but it's hard for me to like discern players. And that's, I think, probably my biggest weakness. Actually, I think my biggest weakness is my aim. And my second weakness is probably the ability to like discern players from like the environment and like see them easily. Okay, where's the stuff that we can get here? We should hot drop next time. Like, I love doing that, man. That's what I'm all about.
No, thank you.
Why not? You're not man enough?
Well, because I'm playing a defensive character. That's why.
Defensive character. Jeez, okay. Okay, dude. All right, let's keep going. I'll actually loot some more of these. What do I need to get rid of? I never use these grenades. I'd just rather have more ammo. Okay, good. Just a single. All right, we're ready. Shotgun bolt here. Shotgun bolt here. I really just wish I could get something good here. It's not a vibrant, colorful game like Fortnite. Yeah, I know. Well, I didn't really have the same problem in PUBG, which is kind of, it's odd for me to say that. But truth is, like, I just want to get better at this game and practice it and just improve. I want to get good at a game that a lot of people care about. I feel like getting good at a game, like, do you guys think this game's going to kill Fortnite?
Fuck yeah, dude. This game's already killing Fortnite. What do you mean?
I'm curious.
Fortnite's fucking dead, dude. I'm serious.
Like,
Fortnite's fucking...
Wow. A lot of people tend to agree. It's too big. Fortnite kills itself. Do you guys think it was because of the airplanes? They did those airplanes.
Wait,
and everything
airplanes?
Just went downhill after that.
Wait, they put airplanes in Fortnite?
Yeah, you can, like, drive them through, like, buildings and stuff.
What?
Yeah.
That's retarded.
You know what they did out of them on?
They what?
Do you remember what day they added those planes in? That you can drive through buildings?
Don't.
I don't remember. Yeah, I don't remember either. I think it was like sometime in like the summer or so.
I don't think so.
Really? Yeah, I thought it was sometime around the summer. Yeah, it was kind of a while ago. We're spread out a lot. Watch your paths on the map. New kill leader. Watch your six. So get that right there. Okay. Med kit. Oh, I can't get a med kit. What do I get rid of? Energy ammo. Fuck that. Okay, we need to move in. Shit. Okay, whatever. Let me just... Alright, I've got enough ammo anyway. Who cares? What's this gun over here? Another wingman. Fuck it. Let's go. We've got to get in.
There's a balloon here.
I'm on my way. Pop off. Back to school surprise? Yeah. Is your friend from Trailer Park Boys? Did you ever watch Trailer Park Boys, McCall?
No, what's that?
It's a show.
Nope.
Okay. Right, let's go. Keep going. Put your gun away to run faster. Yeah, I need to get used to doing that. I'm really not. Okay. Slow start to the game. That's completely fine. That means that we're going to have a fast finish. Well, that actually doesn't sound like a good thing.
I heard you always finish fast. Got him.
Look. All right, let's get... does anybody have, like... Let me see if there's any other guns here. There's not. Okay, that's too bad. All right, let's keep moving. Let's keep going. We're making great progress here. I just want to be able to see people and have a fight, man. Okay, let's go.
Why? You're going to die in the first 5 seconds anyway.
Not this time, dude. This time's where I'm going to come off. I'm going to play so well today. Everybody's doubting me, and that's why I need to play better. So I don't want them to be right. But there's nobody around.
There's usually 100 people here.
Yeah, this is like the fucking, this is the battlefield here. There's nobody. The fuck? Okay. What the hell? Okay, I'll pick that up. Level 3. Supply ship inbound. Okay, dude. Okay, dude. All right, I got my sniper, dude. I'm ready to go. Okay. I don't see anybody anywhere. This is crazy.
I like to camp right here, dude. But
really?
Yeah, cause.
I feel they're open in so many different places.
Well, that's what makes Caustic good, is that he's more of like a zone control, and you can funnel people into
Don't
where you want them to
control,
go.
Just say camping, dude. Just say camping.
Yeah, you camp, and you control the zone. Like, what do you want me to say? It's what happens.
Like, this character is good for camping.
Yeah, he's good for camping, okay, but he's also good for... Like, what do you want me to say?
That's what I wanted you to say. Thank you.
Well, what was the point of that?
I just wanted to hear you say it, that's all. I like the sound of your voice.
What?
That did sound gay, sorry. Okay, where do you guys want to go? Look over here, maybe there's somebody over there. No.
Tell you what, I'm right behind you, bud. Take us wherever you want. Follow the leader. We should conduct a search
right here. Wait, oh, you want me to follow you?
Yeah, no, I'm following you.
Really?
Yeah, I'm your right-hand man. I'm right behind you.
Okay, man. All right.
McConnell's off doing his own thing.
What else?
Nobody's even here. Nobody's in the middle of the map. There's a circle.
Yeah, that's why we're going somewhere else. They're hiding from us. Yeah, they're afraid. There's only 12 people alive. This is survival of the fittest. We are the fittest because we're the top four. I don't know if you put, like, that's what I meant to say. Deployed. Backpack here. Level 2. There's shots. Shots. Okay, here we go. I don't know what gun is good. I should have got the carbine, actually. I feel like the Hemlock sucks.
Here. Level 2.
It doesn't matter anymore. Nothing over there. All right, let's go. This is where the combat happens. Okay, shots are like 280-ish.
Well, I don't want to get in a fight. I don't have the good armor.
Yeah, me either.
Yo, but we kill them, we take their armor.
That's right.
And we have good armor for every other fight.
Wait, I'm not even close to you guys.
No, no, they're in between us. They're in between us.
This is a sandwich. You're the peanut butter, or I'm the jelly.
Well, I'd like to be closer to you guys before you fucking move out.
That's true. At this point, you're like the plate.
Yeah.
That's how far away you are.
Oh, there's boxes.
Ooh. Okay, here we go. Ooh, it's a yellow box. Those are the best boxes.
Yo, there's better armor here.
Okay, let me go get it.
There's a blue armor on that guy.
All right, I'm on my way.
Oh, there's a purple armor here, too.
Ooh.
I'll take it.
Okay.
Oh, they're right here.
Okay.
You took it, asshole!
Wait, no, I didn't. Okay, alright, this is it.
Wait, right here, under me, coming around this rock.
On my way. What the fuck?
Come on, Josh, you got this! Behind you! Josh, no! Why are we fighting out in the open? What the fuck, man? I literally tell you guys my shit doesn't even matter unless we're fighting in a fucking tight area and you guys go wandering off. What the fuck? Hey, asshole!
We got hit from like three different directions, man. Like,
no, we didn't. It was literally two people in the front. They downed me and you, and then one guy came behind.
But
and
they
killed John.
What could we have done?
Not been out in the open like fucking morons?
Can you re-queue? Like, I don't feel like, okay. I did not play perfectly. Let's get that out of the way. I did not play perfectly. But I did play pretty well there. I would say that was a generally good game for me. And can we at least agree on that?
Yeah, that was a pretty good game.
Yeah, I mean, I got 3 or 4 shots. I got a hit on with the sniper. I would say everything went pretty well. Let's drop in the middle here, somewhere in the middle. I hate running.
Okay.
3 or 4 shots is a good game. Yeah, for me, it is. It's a really good game.
Well, think about it this way. Like, 5% better performance, you probably would have gotten 20 kills.
Yeah, 5% better. That's the thing. Like, I mean, if I was just that close. I was that close to getting them. They came from behind. Yeah, I don't feel like... I think they were, like, much better prepared than we were. And we got caught off guard. We got caught with our dick out. That's what happens. We got caught with our dick out. And... we got punished for it. Not the first time.
Well, my thing is that... okay, so my character, it's good for fucking camping and controlling where people are and shit like that. But for you guys, it doesn't matter, like, where... You guys are... You can go pretty much anywhere. You can call down the airstrike and he can make a portal to fucking, you know, get out of there wherever we are. So we should play to the strengths of the fucking legends. Not just go out in the open like fucking retards.
All right, well, we're going in the middle, but there's also a bunch of houses here, so it's best of both worlds.
All right, McConnell, how about this? How about I'll follow you, and we'll do everything your way?
No, we should... It's a team effort, dude.
I know, that's why I'm going to play on a team. I'm going to be part of the team. I'm going to listen. We're going to do everything the way you want to do it.
God, you're an idiot.
No, well... So you're saying I'm an idiot for wanting to do what you want to do? Doesn't that make you an idiot?
I want you to understand why I want to do certain things. I don't want you to just agree with it.
No, I mean, but if I don't agree with it, then you're going to get mad.
Well, then tell me why you disagree with it. I'm open to feedback.
Okay.
Okay, I'm not Blizzard.
So, okay. So I think the problem that we had there was we got sandwiched, right? That's obviously the issue. Now that was I think that we failed to adapt in that fast situation, and what we could have done better is we could have either pushed directly in on those guys and overwhelmed them, or pulled back the other direction, which would have indirectly caused us to attack the guy that was behind us, and we would have instantly killed him because it'd be 3v1. That's what I think we should have done. Like, you guys know what I'm saying? Like, I mean, this is it.
New kill leader. Watch for them.
Huh. Oh, did you put poison here, McConnell?
Yeah, to see if anybody's coming through.
Oh, okay. All right, yeah, that does make sense. Okay. You're overanalyzing every single situation. Well, what do you want me to do? You want me to be like, okay, we died because we suck? Like, I mean, I don't know. I feel like that's, it's like, what do you even say to that? It's kind of like a defeatist perspective, in my opinion. I think it's better to, like, focus on what you can do better and evaluate the situation and improve. I don't know, maybe I'm weird for that, but that's just, you know, it's the way I think. Okay, just a sec. Let me put on my stuff. I don't need that. Don't need that. Okay.
Gotta hop up here. Barrel choke.
The fuck is my guns? Okay, there we go. We're ready.
We should conduct a search right here.
Okay, let's go that way. We're on our way. Should have used the rift to pull you back to a better spot. Probably, yeah. Okay, this is the game where I actually get a kill. 100%. This is the game. I just need to, like, I need to learn and understand the game better, and I think that's just going to come with practice. Okay.
New kill leader appointed.
Where are we going, guys?
New kill leader. Watch for them.
I thought we were following McConnell.
Oh, that's true. I forgot. Okay, yeah, we'll follow McConnell.
I'm just looting.
Yeah, I know. I'll come follow you, dude. Don't worry about it. Okay, here we go. Use your ult and Q to reposition. Yeah, I know I need to do a better job with that. I probably should just play another character so I don't have to worry about it. Actually, I don't know. I probably should just get better at what I'm doing. That'll be easier. Okay, let's get this done. I'm surprised McConnell Rhett wasn't taken.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, like, I tried to do Asmongold and it was taken. I had to do Asmongold.
I mean, it's not like I'm famous or something.
Well, I mean, I don't know. I mean, a lot of people know who you are.
Not really.
Yeah, they do. What do you mean?
Only people that are familiar with your stream.
No, I feel like there's a lot of people on Twitch that know who you are. Like, if you said McConnell in a chat, people would probably be like, oh, it's the Ree guy, you know, or something like that. Like, they would know you. What the fuck is this? All right, we're good.
I thought someone stole his name. Before, like, 2 days before McConnell told me when he played this game,
yeah.
I saw him kill someone in the kill feed and took a screenshot, but I just thought someone stole his name.
We ready?
Nope, that was me.
All right, this is it, guys. Yeah, this is the game where I do really well.
Optics here,
what's that? Ooh, that's a good one. Okay, dude, this is my game, man. This is my game. Like, somebody's right over there, I shoot him right there. Somebody's right over there, I shoot him right there, right in the head. Easy, just that easy. Okay, let's go. I've got my sniper scope, I am fucking ready. Honestly, like, it's because I have this gun, dude. I'm not good with this gun.
Gas trap deployed.
Okay.
Warning, ring closing.
Where the hell are they?
Already inside.
This is crazy. Like, we haven't really seen any combat at all. I'm surprised.
I'll be right back.
Okay. We got people stream sniping us to purposely go to other spots.
Yeah,
because like I dropped right in the middle of this
They're string sniping to run away. I'm gonna go look over here. Okay. Another fucking. Why do they have like all these hemlocks, man? They need to just delete that gun. Attention, delivering care package. All right, let's go. We'll find them right now. They usually carry rare platforms. Single fire. Oh yeah, yeah. I always forget about putting that on. Thank you. Okay. There's like nobody, man. Ooh, there's a box here. All right, let me loot it. Mozambique. Okay, I don't really want that. What about this gun? Like, do these guys have any good guns? No, not really.
Pretty much just wing
men. I had the scout. I probably should have taken a scout instead of this, but that's okay. I've already got this, like, all geared out anyway. Alright, yeah, fuck this. Let's just keep going in here. Peacekeeper? I don't know if I'd be able to get close enough to use the Peacekeeper. Like, I'd rather have, like, if I have a sniper, I usually go with an AR. And if I have, an AR, I'll usually go with a shotgun. Right, that way I have a gun for like two different situations. That's like my thinking, at least. Alright, I'm gonna look up over here. Well,
the Peacekeeper in this game actually also functions as a sniper.
What?
True. Yeah.
Yep.
How does that work?
There's an attachment called a precision choke. When you aim down sight with it, it like tightens the spread. You can just hit people for like 100, like across the...
Yep. What the fuck?
And it only takes like a second and a half to charge up too. It's really stupid.
Well, wow. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna start using that gun now. Holy shit.
Some people are into choking.
I think I am now after I heard that. I'm looting myself right now. Here we go. Shots over here, like 300-ish. I'm gonna go over to him.
I love this spot. We can camp here, dude. I can put fucking shit all around.
Okay. All right. Let's go up to the top then. How do I get up to the top? This is a tall building.
Right here. It's right here.
Okay. Oh. Okay. Okay. I gotta go around. I see how it is. I'm not used to not taking fall damage. Because I've died so many times in Fortnite to fall damage. Like, not dying to fall damage is weird to me. What's this, man? Like, where's the good guns? I guess I'm really particular. Generally, like, it's not even because I have a bad gun that I die. Like, the first two games I had a good gun, I still died. Oh, shit. Oops. It's fine. I'll go upstairs. I think being up on those bones is actually really good. Very good bandage spot. Independent variable added. Okay. Wait, how do you jump up? Oh, okay, I see. McConnell, you're coming up here with us, right?
Huh?
Yeah.
Where?
Okay, good. We're the king of the bone thing. All right. Where'd they be at?
People like over there. You want to try to hit them.
Okay. I'm waiting to find them. Attention. There is a new kill leader. I don't see him yet. Do you still see him? Placing gas
trap. No. Their smoke just went away.
Shit. Yeah, dude, they don't want to try to shoot me from up here.
No, like,
I'll immediately
don't.
Kill them.
Wait, Discord is shutting down?
What? Like, there's some random guy in chat said that? Oh, all the way over there. Okay, watch this. Watch this.
Snipe the teammate as he falls out.
Watch this guy. I'm going to hit him.
you get him?
No. Just
wait, they're shooting back.
It's okay. I can't see my ammo. That's the problem. I almost hit him though. Okay, let's look around. Make sure nobody's coming up on us. Okay. Who are you shooting at? There's nobody over there, dude. Oh, they're hiding from us now.
Imagine.
Yeah. Let's go this way. See, we run this shit. There's no way they can get to us. All we have to do is wait here and the game will end. You can zoom in more with shift? Wait, what?
They're inside the next ring.
Oh.
Getting shot at.
How am I missing?
Ow. I actually got hit 2 times.
Why are they hitting me, but I'm not hitting them? This is so weird. Man, they hit me twice!
I actually hit one with my wingman.
It's because I don't know how many yards they are. Okay, I'm gonna run out of ammo.
Is there another way to get up here?
Besides no. Okay. Oh, there is people over there, though. There is people over
they're
there.
They're coming. I see them. They're trying to get up here.
Where?
They're coming!
Okay, all right. I'm on my way.
Fuck, I can't believe that guy got away. He actually had like 5 health.
Okay, I got one hit.
Bombs! There's bombs! Bombs!
Wait, bombs? What do you mean bombs?
Bombs!
Yo, just stand right here. We're fine.
Asmin, no!
What? No. I'm fine. Okay. Jesus Christ, man.
Oh my god, I'm lasering people. But you could probably kill those guys down there in the open.
I'm hit! I'm down! I'm falling!
Oh, they're fighting each other.
No. They're not up here.
Nice! Cockass! Okay, just a second. Recharging my shield. All right, dude, this is it. This is what I was waiting for. Sniping out people with 2 teams.
Let's go, Asmin!
Okay, all right, this is it. This is it, right here. This is it. This is me. The literal god. What the fuck?
We're getting fucked in the ass with no lube! Asmin!
Can I get a rest?
I got you. Back up a little bit, back up. They might push up here.
We gotta get out of here! We're dying!
Thanks for that.
Okay. Give me a sec. I'm gonna heal. Am I good to heal here? Catching
myself up. Maybe? They might be pushing up.
Okay. Okay. I'm getting my heals. I'm fine, guys.
We're getting pinched. You know what? Fuck it. I'm out of here. Fuck it.
Wait, you're jumping? Don't jump, dude. Don't jump.
I'm fucking gone!
Dude. Rings nearby. 1 minute till close. Wait, where are they?
They're just on the roof down there.
Oh, they're down there. The ring's close. 45 seconds. Shit in my ass. God damn it, man.
You guys should come to me.
It's fine.
To me.
Wait, what?
No, just come to me.
Really?
Fucking building.
Okay,
is...
alright, I'm going.
Yes, come to me. I've trapped this building, dude.
I'm running. I'm running.
This door right here. To the side. On the side. The side door.
I understand.
Get in.
Okay, this is it. This is the game. There's somebody right over there, 300. Can I shoot him?
No, don't draw attention. Okay. Oh, wait, fuck.
No, just hit him. Just hit him. Yeah, just shoot him in the head. Shoot him in the head.
All right, got it. Yes, fuck you. Okay, got him. Got one hit. There are 2v1ing me, though. Just a second. I gotta heal up. Need to recharge my shields. Administering medical aid. Shit.
No! Shit! These guys are really good!
I see him. He's right there. Okay.
I think one of them came in. One of them came in. Watch out.
Right there. Door open. Door open here. 140. Below us. Right below us. Right below us. Okay.
None of the doors are open. What are you talking about?
All right, we will hold this perimeter.
You dumbass!
Shit! This is it, dude. This is it. This is gameplay. He goes in.
No, we gotta leave in a minute and 30 seconds.
Yeah, and they're gonna be dead, so it doesn't matter. Where they at?
We should move. We should move.
Do you want to move? I'm ready. I'm ready whenever you are, dude. Let's go to
this is your game, McConnor.
I marked the building. Okay, let's go.
Following you. Following you. We're going to fight these guys up here. You know that, right?
No, we're not. We're going to be pussies and avoid them.
We're coming up to people.
1 minute. Ring's not far.
Here we go.
All right, don't fight, don't fight. Just fucking go. Just fucking go.
Shooter. They spotted me. I'm taking shots.
All right, get in here.
Does anybody have any meds?
Who has meds? Yeah. Come here, come here, come here.
Thank you.
Shit!
What?
Alright, we got an escape plan. If they come in here, I'm gonna smoke the door, and we're gonna go this way. We're gonna climb over the wall.
Okay.
Should we go? Should we get out of here?
I think we should
probably
get out of here.
Probably.
It's like we're literally in a fucking cage. I feel like I'm Harambe. Let's go.
Oh! I'm dead.
Okay, I'm running.
Josh!
Look out, grenade!
Grenade!
No, we're fine.
We're fine.
Just run!
Recharging shields. Healing my wounds.
I feel like if I go for that, I'm dead. Does anybody have any... McCollum, do you have any meds, dude?
Behind us! No, just kidding, just kidding.
Right. Look. You can just get right here.
Got it. Right here. Okay, dude, this is it. Like a phoenix that rises from the ashes, I will come back and defeat my enemies. Here we go. This is it, boys.
Alright, we gotta run in at some point.
They're fighting. Should we go now?
Yeah.
I can smoke.
They're right here in front of me, right here.
Okay, focus time. Focus time. I don't see him.
They went up top to fight the other squad and all died.
Okay, that's good. Okay, alright, focusing.
In front of us! Right here, in front of me, on me. Josh, behind you! Above you, above you, above you!
Reloading.
Shit! That's a grenade!
He didn't hit me.
You gotta heal, you gotta heal, you gotta heal.
I'm good. I don't have a heal.
What?
There's one guy right here, dude.
Ping him! Ping him!
Got him, right here. He's right here.
Wait, he's solo! He's solo! This guy's
he's
solo,
looking
Josh.
At me.
Come
he's
over
looking
here and
at
kill
me.
Him. Josh, he's finishing! Solo him! Yeah, move out. Move away from him so maybe he gets shot too.
Okay, yeah. He knew it. 500 kills?
Jesus. Fuck.
That was a good game.
See?
That was a good game. Like, we...
If you just follow me, I'll lead us to good games.
Yeah, that was a good game. Like, we played that pretty well.
Yeah, but didn't get 20 kills, though.
How many kills did I get? Because I think I killed one guy, right? Zero.
All right, open your packs.
No, I want to do another game. I'm not gonna open up a pack until I get a
what
kill.
What do you mean?
I haven't gotten a kill this entire game. I played this game for an hour. I played for an hour. I haven't gotten a kill. Like, I'm getting a kill before I open a fucking pack. It's like opening a fucking a birthday present whenever it's not your birthday. I'm not gonna reward myself for not getting a kill. Not gonna do it. Will not happen. Let's go. Yeah, one kill, one pack. That's a good idea. So I need to get 6 kills, which means that this is gonna be a 24-hour stream.
This experiment will sort out the capable from the
we'll
incompetent.
We'll put this thing together. Bye. Semper Fi or die.
There you go. Wait, this experiment will sort out the capable from the incompetent. Was this guy like fucking, like Hitler? I mean, did you hear what he said?
Huh?
I'm
what did he say? What did he say? What
he
happened?
He said this experiment will separate the capable from the incompetent.
Oh wow! You know what?
Hitler
really
did an experiment.
Like,
it was called the Holocaust.
I love
this guy. This guy's he's a
Nazi. I don't think Caustic is Hitler. Okay, I don't think. Caustic
I said he's a Nazi. Look, and he even has blonde hair.
No,
I'm just saying.
No,
dude.
No.
Okay,
no.
I'm gonna relinquish this.
No, I just like him
idiot.
Because he's an interesting right. character.
Josh, you go wherever.
He's just an interesting character. That's the only reason I like him, dude.
So is Hitler.
No.
I mean, he's interesting. He's crazy.
Caustic is not Hitler.
He's talking about separating the good people from the bad people with an experiment, and he's literally using poison gas. He's blonde hair. I mean, the writing
no,
is on
just,
the wall.
No, that's just this skin, okay? That's just this one skin in
a
video
but he has the skin.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean...
Think about that, dude.
He's not Hitler. That has nothing to do with it, dude.
Uh-huh. Okay. All right.
That's not
dude.
Why. That's not
okay.
why.
I didn't say that's why.
That's
like,
not, that's
it's not,
it's not
yeah,
guilt
by association.
What you're doing,
what do you think?
What you're doing is
okay.
You're,
go ahead.
You're implying that I like the character because he's Hitler-like.
When did I say
which
that?
Is not
did
true.
I ever say that?
You brought it up, you dumb fuck.
Okay, fine. You don't like the character. He's nothing like Hitler. I'm completely
no, I
wrong.
Like the character,
okay,
but I don't...
Okay,
no, that's not what I'm... Don't you say, okay. He's a interesting character.
Okay.
That's it.
What about it makes him interesting, though?
He just
ooh,
is. I don't know.
Legendary backpack.
You got a legendary backpack?
Yeah.
Ooh, that's the best one. You heal 50% faster with that backpack.
What? Really?
Yeah, so like, you ever take damage, you just heal instantly. Full health.
Helmet here. Level 3. That's really... Yo, I love this game. There is a
new kill leader. Yo, can we find people and kill everyone this game?
Yo, like, that's what I've been trying to say for like an hour, man. Alright, thank you. See?
We hear shots no matter how far away they sound.
Okay. Directly. That's what I like to hear. I got my flatline, dude. That's gonna be my enemy's pulse whenever I come at him, dude. Fucking dead. 100%. I'm gonna be popping off. Let's go. This is me right now.
What's her tree? Not my proudest fap, just fell off the map.
Wait, you can do that?
Yeah, he jumped off the side. It's probably not his proudest game either.
Hey. It would be for me. At least that way I'd get one kill. Let's go this way. We'll get these items. Yeah, Titan Forge backpack. Exactly. Alternator. That's a car. Okay. Do I have that? Okay, I do have that. All right, good. Do you guys think the sound effects help? If I make the hissing sound? Or is it like not as important? I'm curious. They do help? Yeah, I think so too, honestly. All right, we'll find people in just a minute here. I always drop with other people. Like, we should do that from now on. Because as long as one person lives, it's fine. Because we can just res them. You liking the game? Yeah. Just pretend all of the players are Dark Souls boss mechanics. Jeez, dude. I'd be hit by every player then. Like, I'd be dead immediately. There's no way that would work.
That away. 45 seconds. Ring's close.
Guys, if you need me to carry anything, I've got a legendary backpack, so just let me know. I can carry anything.
Except yourself.
Level 2. McConnell.
Only 30 seconds remain. The ring moves.
Attention. Heads up, new kill leader.
Shots 60-ish. The
ring is close. Let's go.
Yeah. Okay, let's follow McConnell. Actually, it doesn't matter. Yeah, Josh, you just go that way. I'm honestly a god at sliding. Ring's moving. Hustle up. Here we go. I think they're shots over the bridge area. Wait, how'd you guys go so fast? It's because you guys were sliding. All right, I'm gonna be there in like 2 minutes. Shot 60, I believe.
They're over there somewhere. We zipline.
Okay. I'm down. Oh, I'm zipline. Okay, I'm ziplining over. This is it, boys. Literal god. They're hiding from me. I don't blame them, honestly. Okay. It seems like that was south.
Yeah, now they're back the other way.
Yeah. They're running away from us. They're not stream snipers, they're stream runners. They queue into my game and they run away from me. Because they're afraid. Southwest, I think.
Wait, there's people in here. There's people in this house.
Okay. Gas trap deployed. Coming in.
Got him.
My vision is clear. Another guy coming right here. Yes! Yes! There it is, boys! There it is! Got him. Fuck yes, dude. My fucking god. Okay. Oh, I didn't get
circle!
The
circle!
Okay, I'm running, I'm running, I'm running.
We gotta forget Josh, he's a lost cause.
I'm running in. Do you wanna take balloon? Okay, taking balloon. Let's go.
How do you jump off the, like, how do you bounce off things?
I don't know. We're good. Okay.
Not all of us are inside the ring.
Let me get inside, I'll be fine.
Worthy of continuing either.
Okay.
Need to recharge my shield.
Josh?
Yeah, I'm gonna try to kill these guys.
No, okay. We need you!
Well, if I run to the balloon, Joshua. They're gonna shoot me back.
Okay.
I'm coming, brother, don't worry.
New kill leader. Watch for them.
Oh, there's people right here. I can probably help choice. You. Okay, we've got to help Josh. We've got to help Josh. There's people right up here.
Fuck.
You ready? I'm going in. They're right here. Get ready.
I'm coming.
Got one. Got two. Right here.
Reloading.
Ooh. Nice, dude.
That kill was pleasant.
Reloading.
There it is, dude. Woo! There we go. Okay, just give me a sec. I got a fucking. Wait, I got rid of the hem. Why did I get the hem wall? I didn't mean to get that. I got the wrong one. Okay, I'm good now. Let me double loot this. Make sure I have everything I need. Okay, good. All right, I'm ready.
How did nobody have a stock at all?
Dude, like that was crazy how good I did there. That's a three kill, dude. That's a three kill. Full squad.
Wait, what? I'll take it.
Yeah, I dropped it.
I know,
dude,
I was surprised too, dude. Oh, man. There it is. Dude, I tell you guys, I'm gonna get better, dude. I'm gonna get better. Like, that's we're gonna get, you guys are gonna see a 20 kill game on this stream. 100%. 150%. 200%. 300%. Where are we going?
One minute, ladies. Let's get to the ring.
That's right. Wait, isn't saying ladies sexist? Oh, she's a woman, so she can't be sexist. That's right.
The ring's close. 45 seconds.
Never mind.
The pressure is accelerating.
Can't believe you just assumed she was a woman.
Yeah, what the fuck, dude?
Well, I had to, because this is obviously a politically correct game, and you can't have men being sexist.
Wait. It's politically correct to respect people's lives and lifestyles? That's politically correct?
Well, it is.
Or is it just having respect and common decency
for your
fellow human being.
Okay? It's political correctness. I want to be a fucking jackass. All the time. People complain about it now, and it sucks.
10 seconds to the ring. It's close at least.
No, I'm not even going to loot those. Fuck it. Who cares? Let's keep going.
I heard more shots over this way. Let's go kill them.
Watch me do this jump.
Firing. This guy's low, behind this tree right here.
Okay, on my way. Right here in front of us. Nearby. And nearby right side.
There's people behind us too.
This guy's low, up top. I'm going back.
They're like right behind us. It's fucked. We just got sandwiched.
What? I've been downed.
We just got a sandwich. Josh, run! Get the fuck out of there. Forget us, man. You god! You're a god! Holy shit, come on!
Okay.
Come on, Josh, let's go.
Okay, this is it.
How
this is you,
going
dude.
So fast, dude. Oh, you go faster because she has that perk. That's a pass.
She's getting shot at. She runs faster.
Twitch.tv/balancedout.
Yeah, this is it, boys. This is going to be the win right now. This is it. Okay. All right, boys. Give Josh your energy. Give Josh your energy. This is the kill. All right? I don't know if he can get our bodies. Probably not. But we're going to see what he can do. He's got two kills.
Raise your dongers.
Ooh. Fight. This game's broke, dude. Like, there's no way. Like, that was lag, 100%, dude. You would have killed him? Like, I guarantee it. Like, that was lag. Like, I know for a fact. Like, that happens to me all the time. Three packs. I open up three packs right now. Banana pose? Okay, I'm gonna use the banana pose. Crafting materials was his weapon skin. Purple. Okay, I'm gonna use that one there. Nice. Okay, all right, we'll do one with two more packs.
Wait, why is the skin called Envy purple? Isn't Envy green?
If I use this, she'll be darker. And if she's darker, less people will be able to see me. This is a tactical advantage. I'm going to use that. And I'm going to use that gun too. There we go. All right, one more pack. Here we go.
Nah, you didn't get a legendary.
No, dude, look at this, dude.
What?
I'm a cheetah.
Cheeto.
No, actually, this is more like a lion. Wait, no, that's not like a lion at all. Never mind. Okay, this is good, dude. This is really, really good. Okay. All right. I got three packs that remain. Making a lot of really good progress here. Like, the fact is, guys, I'm really surprised at how well I'm doing today. I honestly am. And I'm going to keep going. Like, I almost had four kills there. I am getting better. Okay. The only reason we died there, like, can we just make a rule now that we just never go to that rock? We just never.
Yeah, it's
go
a good
there.
Rule.
We just never go to that rock. Like, if we see the rock, we're like, we're going somewhere else. That's it. Like, that is the last place that we want to go. Just keep playing, you'll get good. I know, dude. Let me read some of these. A little bit for rides. McConnell Rhett has resubscribed for 16 months, and he said, "You're garbage."
$1 donated a dollar. And he said, $1 donated a dollar. Hey, thank you for the dollar. $1 donated a dollar. Thank you very much.
Thanks, dude. Appreciate it. Thanks a lot for the resub. So happy to see you on, man. Have a good stream. Thanks, dude. Tier and WoW with the tier 3 10-month resub. I appreciate that, man. Thank you so much. Anxiety's 8-month resub. Our baby is almost born. It's never too late to get an abortion. Okay. Actually, no, that means he doesn't sub. So, yeah. No. Yeah. Okay. We'll keep going. Tell McCollum to check his Discord DMs. Caustic has contacted him. Okay, dude. Thanks for the five. Appreciate that. Cheese Puffs with the resub. Thank you, Kagrak. Thank you, guys. Thank you, everybody, for the resubs, man. Hey, man. My girlfriend just left me, and I'm honestly really depressed. I want to thank you for streaming. Having this place to fall back to and feel welcome makes my heart warm. Heart, Asmon family. Sad man with the $20. Oh, and Annie with the resub, too. Thank you very much, Annie. Here's my opinion. Like, it does suck. Like, the last girlfriend I broke up with, I was upset about. Landing in this area yields a high probability for success. It's like, I can make a joke about it, but if you're actually, like, depressed, I don't want to do that. I'm sorry. It sucks. There it is. It just sucks. Last time? Yeah, the last time. Like, what do you mean? That's the way it goes. Broken hearts are temporary. Look at it like this. You might have broken up with your girlfriend, but now this gives you a chance to date a new girl. Like, if that's not the right attitude, I don't know what is. Wait, what the fuck? I got stuck on a flagpole. Hold up, we'll be good. First blood. Here we go. True? First Very blood. True. The cycle has begun. Okay. Alright, I've got the wingman. I need to get a bigger mouse pad and like a bigger mouse moving space. Like, if I want to get good at this game, I do feel like I've got to play in like a smarter way in terms of like my setup. I'm not saying my setup is why I die, right? Like, usually it's probably just like, you know, inexperience or bad play, but you know, every little bit helps. Okay. Where do you guys want to go? Round one. I haven't got one of these for a while. All right, we're good now. Smarter way, like using skills. Well, I'm not like, the thing is, like, I'm not like an amazing player at this game. Like, it's kind of obvious, right? So like, yeah, obviously I'm gonna need like as much help as I can get. Here we go. This game's dope as fuck. Do I love this game? Shots 150. Oh, they're right over here, dude. Are you ready? Are you guys ready?
I'm ready.
They don't know. Amazing.
Right over there. Right, they just went they across the street.
Yo, trap them in the house, McConnell.
Which house? I don't know which one.
This one right here. This one right here. Danger
close. They're at the top. They're at the top. Right.
I'm going in.
Give my shields a good. Placing gas trap. Side, left side, left side. Taking a med kit. One sec. How's he move so fast? Got him. Got one hit.
Shit! They're all right here, man.
You're good,
they're
dude. You're good. You're good.
No, they're all in the staircase right there.
Nice, good
go
job,
help Josh. What are you doing?
I'm covering you. I'm running in.
One more here. But just keep him at bay. Okay. I'm healing.
Husband, you're full health.
I thirsted both his teammates, so we have time.
Okay, alright, here we go.
He jumped down.
What?
He's behind you. He's in the. He's coming in.
He's one health. Free kill. I had him for like 60.
Where'd he go?
He's outside. Oh fuck!
Yes.
We killed each other.
There it is.
Red
okay,
Josh.
We got
red
it.
Josh.
We got
red Josh. Red Josh. Red Josh.
Josh is dead.
Yeah, we killed each other.
Can you?
Oh. This won't hurt. Hold on. Okay, that's
all right,
good.
You loot these guys. I'll grab McConnell. Go res him real quick.
Okay. Thanks for having my back.
Go to the one.
There it is, dude. There it is. That was a kill, boys.
Oh shit!
Oh, there's another team.
Okay,
there's a whole other team, Asmin, in front of Josh, right in front of Josh.
Okay, I'm on my way.
That's just unlucky.
He needs help, man, right now.
Yo, you got this.
Okay.
Come on, Asmin, don't you fail. Don't you fail. Come on.
Shit, they're going inside.
Come on, get your shot. Yeah, come on. He's right there! Get him! Come on!
Oh!
No, he's low! Go get... Why would you back off? You saw the 101
because
pop up.
Because he's got
you...
more people.
No, oh, fuck, man. He's coming up.
Yo, just take the balloon. Get the fuck out.
I'm
taking shots.
It's over. He's dead.
Fuck! 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 What did I do wrong?
Like that guy was... No, listen to me.
Okay.
That guy you domed with the fucking wingman...
I was running out. Dude.
Yeah, that was good. And you should have pursued him and knocked him down. And then fucking... Then gone after his teammate. Because his teammate was like, not there
yet.
No,
man. I did knock him.
Yeah, he knocked him.
Are you sure?
I'm 100% sure. It was a wraith. I knocked him. He was crawling. And then the bloodhound was behind him to the left.
Put the time in. I've earned my
stripes. Well, then you just suck, I guess. I don't know.
Fuck you. I got a kill.
I know all the rest.
This fight will result in death for the enemy.
That's like 5 kills so far. I mean, I don't know what else you want me to say. Dish Soap resubscribed for 2 months. He said Asmongold likes poop on his chest. Thanks a lot, Dish Soap. Really appreciate the resub, man. Thank you very much. I love you, Dad. Please don't leave me like everyone else in my life. Okay. Abortion is a big oof. Well, it depends on whenever you abort it, actually. It's towards the end, it's bigger. Beginning, it's not as big. Right. Stop making us cringe and switch positions when you shoot at someone. Why? Well, I did. I felt like I did a very good job. So, you're right, actually. I did make a mistake there. I came in, I played predictively, and he predicted where I would have been at. It was my fault. I could have played that better. I should have left that area and come back around from the left side. You're right. That actually was, that was my fault. Go over here. Oh, shit! There's people over here. Okay. Let me get looted. All right, nice. I've got a scope. I can use that for my non-existent weapon. And I've got a grenade. Fuck yes, dude. Close this door so they don't know that I'm here. Shit, they're gonna know I'm here.
Attention, first blood.
Nice, dude. This is my gun right here. Wait, where's the guns? Yo, if you guys find any guns, just let me know. Okay, nice, dude. A re-45. McConnell, if I get a kill with this gun, you have to do a re-force, okay?
How much are you gonna pay me?
One kill.
Recharging shields.
I don't have any guns. I can't even fight them. There's like no way. I have like no guns, no ammo, nothing. McConnell, dude, watch out.
For what?
Their attacks. I'm gonna try my best to get a shot here, but it's gonna be hard.
New kill leader. Watch for them.
Oh, there's a gun down here.
Reloading. Recharging shields.
They're both over there?
Ooh, yeah, two of them.
Okay.
Motherfucker!
Shit, dude! I got one hit. I got him.
There's another one, right here.
Hostile, right. I got him. I got him.
Asmin, get him!
The literal god. No!
Fuck! Did you get a kill?
I got 2 kills, man.
With the re?
Yeah. Well, I mean, there were knocks, but I got 2 kills.
Oh,
yeah.
That doesn't count. That doesn't count. Gotta be kills.
I mean, I had no ammo. Like, that was the worst game of my life. Like, that was the worst game right there. Like, you guys just saw the worst game of my whole life. Like, it will never get worse than that. Like, unlock the Mirage, dude. Maybe I should play him. Josh, whenever you're ready, dude. We're good to queue. Just a second. McConnell is the worst team rate. Rizor donated 500 bits. All right. There we go.
You can play with Train if you want. I'll leave.
I'm not saying that. They're saying that. I'd never say that. That's horrible. Mirage is so good.
Don't be fooled. I'm a man of science.
Yo, who else are a man of science? Nazis.
That's not why I like him. I don't like him. Like, he's just a fucking scientist. He's not a Nazi or anything like that, dude.
I'm just saying.
Caustic is not a Nazi, man.
Okay, sure.
Well, I, you know, like, that's just how it is.
Oh, we're going fast. I like this. Okay, let's go. Quick game. Let's go to work. Oh, are you going to it? Oh, you're going all the way over there. Holy shit. Okay. All right, let's do it. Do you know who also drank water? Nazis. No, that's not true. Yeah, that's not true. Absolutely false. Caustic is a white male, so he's a Nazi. Of course, yeah, that's how it works. I think I might just... Yeah, fuck this, I'm dropping here. Dude, those were my boxes, man. Okay. Got it. Alright, dude, that was the best box ever. If I had that box in the last game, we'd still be playing the last game. I got a wingman too. All right, boys, here we go. Attention. Honestly, like whenever I play solo, I just ignore my team. I never actually play with my team. I'm the worst teammate. Just letting you guys know. If you ever queue in with me, like I'm the absolute worst. I can see why you do so well. Yeah, I'm a piece of shit. I run out, I get killed, and then I complain, and then I re-kill. Here we go. Nice. Alright. We'll go that way. Playing solo means avoiding your team? Yeah. Well, I'd rather avoid my team than the enemy teams. Okay? Like, I'm playing for kills. I've never won a game.
Really?
Never won a game.
I won my first game as Caustic.
I've literally never won a single game. I've never won a game of Fortnite either. Like, I've played Fortnite for over a year. I've never won a solo game. Not my whole life. Like, now that I say that, that's actually like that's yeah, I'm kind of embarrassed now that I say that. I've never really like I've like typed it out, but like saying it sounds a lot worse. Gold over here. Is he your third in here? Okay, we'll try what we can. Okay. I just want to get some guns, man. I guess like the guns I have are pretty good.
Body shield here.
I'm surprised we're not seeing more people either. Press 3 to run faster. Oh yeah. Yeah. Running. Man, people gotta remind me to press 3, man. I don't know what it is about me, but I just keep on forgetting that. Okay. Ooh, helmet over here.
Helmet here, level 2. I can use that.
Helmet here, level 2.
There it is, dude. Okay.
Caustic is so cool, dude.
I got the big machine gun. That's like the only gun I'm good at. I'm gonna get rid of this hemlock. Okay, never mind.
You can take it.
No, it's okay, dude. Don't worry about it. Gotta get more ammo though. Like, there's no energy ammo in this game.
Sniper, right here.
I think I'm gonna use the flatline again, because like last game I used the flatline, that's where I got all the kills from. I'm gonna keep using that gun, 100%. I sucked at Fortnite as first, tried real hard to get better, now I have 300 solo wins, gotta criticize yourself and be okay with it. Well, I'm very critical of myself, trust me. Like, whenever I make a mistake, I get very upset. I get very, very mad and frustrated with myself. Happens all the time. I don't have any scopes, do I? No, I don't.
Wait, you got a sad dono?
Wait, when? Like, right now? What do you mean?
I don't know, I just saw someone say dono Pepe hands.
Rip Bruno Gans, the guy that played Hitler in the Hitler... Oh, and
fuck!
The...
No, ignore that one. No.
What? What's wrong with that? Like, I'm confused. Am I missing something? Like, the guy died. That sucks. I wonder if, like, if you play Hitler in a movie, if people in real life, like, you see him out in, like, real life, they think that you're actually Hitler. Like, they'll hate you for it.
I mean, does it really matter? I mean, everybody's Hitler nowadays if you're not, you know, I don't know. Never mind.
True. Very true. What's this here? Scout. I kind of want to pick up the scout instead of the devotion. We're inside the ring. What do you guys think? Should I use scout or devotion? I'll let the chat decide. Why does everybody hate the devotion?
Well, because it sucks.
Half the squads are left. Let's smoke them.
Yeah. I like it because it has,
care package coming in.
Like,
a bunch of people here.
Oh, okay. All right, I'm on my way. Oh my god, what? There's one guy right down here. He's right in front of me. Okay, I'm hiding down here. That was actually pretty good, dude. Okay, you can get my banner if you can res me. This is okay.
Should be fine. I'm just waiting for the
call. No, dude,
here.
If I had used the devotion there, he'd have been dead 100%.
There's one, like, literally in this building.
Yeah, he'd have been dead 100%, because I would have had so much ammo, I would have got him. Also right here. You guys can get me. He's right, he's coming after you, McCollum. Nice, 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 nice.
One under your buildings.
Yep. Second one, right above us. Here we go. That's it, dude.
Right under you. Behind you, on me.
That's it, dude. You got it.
You got this 100%.
This is the game.
That's fucking bullshit, dude.
Like, that was you, dude. You came
how
in
many,
there.
How many yes. goddamn teams are fucking converging on our position all the time, man?
Dude, every fucking time, man. Anytime that we're doing something right, like, people just come in on us. I think this is what it is. Is that they're stream sniping, but they're not stream sniping the normal way. They're stream playing.
What?
So basically, like, they queue into the game And they know they can't beat us in a 1v1. It's impossible. So what they do instead of that is they wait until halfway through the game. Then they come at us whenever they know that we're fighting somebody else. Josh, did you get Q?
Yeah, this happened last time too. Yeah, I didn't put you guys in late.
That must have been it, dude. Like, I don't know what this is. Yeah, I mean, that sucks about that guy, Bruno. Like, I don't even know really what else to say about that. The guy that donated. By Mirage, maybe I'll do that. It's what happens to literally everyone in the game. It's called third party.
He's right.
Yeah, it's probably true.
Introducing your champion.
That's true. Well, that guy's got a tree behind him. That's actually cool. Okay. We'll do what we can. Apex is an anti-stream snipe feature. Use it? I don't really care. You know, honestly, like, I don't think there's a bunch of people stream sniping me anyway. It's going pretty well. I think I'm having some pretty good games so far. Like, I understand, like, some people might be like... It's like a Bob... Like me playing these games, it's like a Bob Ross painting. For 90% of the painting, you're like, fuck, it's ruined. But then he does one stroke. He's like... And then a mountain just appears out of... Shit. A mountain just appears out of nowhere. And that's how it's going to be with me. Got it. All right, I'm ready. Let's go. Man, like, what is it with guns in this game? Like, sometimes I'll have such a good game with guns, and other times, like, this is just awful.
Spotted one, distant.
Oh, shit. There's people right out there, right in the grass area.
I don't have a gun yet.
I need to get a good gun. I'm gonna have to win this game with the Mozambique. This is not good. Okay, I've got a wingman. I can handle this. I don't have like a shield or anything, man. Okay, we'll do what we can. Wait, where'd they go? Maybe they ran away from us. Oh, you guys are all the way down there. Shit. Okay, let me go down there.
Body shield here. Level one.
On my way. Why am I so good? Practice. And also natural talent. Mostly natural talent. Because I don't need to practice. The fuck is this? Oh! It's a scout! Okay, dude, this is it. This is my game. Alright, here we go. I'll go loot up there. Natural talent, can't get 2 hours in a single player game? Yeah, I fell asleep. It was boring. I don't waste my time playing that trash. I like playing multiplayer games. Sorry to say, it's not for me. Like single player games, like I get a lot of people like it. I can't get into it.
No, I just think you're full of shit on that.
Really?
One. Yeah,
explain,
I think you like.
Then explain.
I think you like Witcher.
It's okay. I mean, it's just a single player game though. Like, I mean, I don't know, it's okay. But like, you don't see me like going out of my way to play it. Like every other game I've ever played, it's always been the same. All right, I'm gonna get the Peacekeeper this time. Everybody's telling me it's really good, I'm gonna use it. I heard a shot. Sh- Shots are east. They're up above us. This is it. This is our game. Dark Souls is single player sometimes too. Dark Souls is probably one of the only exceptions. I'm just not really interested in playing single player games, honestly. Or at least like a lot of them, especially like story driven ones where like there's like just tons of cinematics and cutscenes and stuff. Just feels like an interactive movie. And I can't really get into it. Like, you guys know me, like, I don't really... No, I don't really watch a lot of TV shows, even. You know, I stopped watching Game of Thrones, so it's got kind of, like, just bored, right? I don't really watch a lot of movies. I like playing multiplayer games. Joke. Maybe I'm weird for that, or whatever, but that's who I am. Okay. Let's keep going. Ooh. Okay, dude, this is it. I don't see anybody, damn. People without friends play single-player games? Look, okay, like, I'm just not a fan. Like, that's really all it comes down to. It's just not for me. I just gotta figure out and find these fucking guys. What, did I unfollow for not watching Game of Thrones? It's just like, I don't know. It's just how I am. Inside. New kill leader. Right. Watch for them. I hate how we don't see anybody right now. Can't enjoy things alone? I guess not. No, it's just, it's not what I like. Everybody tells me, like, oh, I'm liking things wrong. It's just, it's my preference. Okay, here we go. Enough about that. Who gives a fuck about that? Let's keep going. Maybe I'll get something good here. I'm gonna replace this. Oh, I can't. Shit. Okay. Yeah, I don't even want those guns. McConnell, do you see him over there?
No.
Okay. We have to be very careful. Why do I need to explain I like some games? There are some people probably that have like Asperger's or something like that. They don't understand that other people don't get like satisfaction and enjoyment out of the same things that they do. It's like a lack of, I don't really think the word's empathy, but just like understanding. Like, different people like different things. I see people like get like, you know, personally offended whenever I don't like their game. I mean, you've got to have a disorder to do that.
I mean, there are some games that you probably should like, though. Like,
I mean, I should like. What?
Well, I mean, so some games are just like universally enjoyed. You know what I mean? Like Halo.
Like Fortnite.
Legend of Zelda, you know what I mean?
Fortnite.
Like, epic, literally
yeah,
epic
games.
Game, you know what I mean?
Yeah. That's what I'm saying.
It's people fighting over here.
Dude, if they come out, I'm gonna shoot them. 100%. This is it.
Yo, we should sneak in there and get on top of the bone again.
Okay.
I don't have any optics, so that's stupid for me.
Do I have an extra scope? Let me see if I do.
I can give you a 1 or a 2x, whatever you prefer.
I prefer not to get on the bones, but if you're going to make me, I guess I'll take the 2x.
Yes, we're going to force you.
The bones are fun.
Optics here. Close range.
What are you guys doing over here? What's going on over here? What's going on,
check,
boys?
Check here.
Okay. We probably should get ready, because I'm sure these guys are going to probably come up on us.
Yeah, because the zone's coming in.
Yeah.
Well, why don't we just go to the next zone?
I think that seems like a better idea, honestly. Like, this early on, going to the bones.
Sure.
Like, if we saw these guys, I'd say go after them, but, like, I don't even know where the hell they are. Let's go.
Dead people here.
Okay.
Wait, someone just respawned one of their friends. And then there's other people landing on him.
Oh, shit. Okay. There's nothing I need here. Okay, let's go over to him. Let's get some combat, boys. Let's do it. Our game is amazing. You had 5 minutes on your gameplay. Just lie. Wait, what? What are you, retarded? No, I don't like the game. Like, there's nothing to it. Okay, I'm going over to him.
Attention. There is a new kill leader.
New kill leader. I must confess.
You see him?
That's what I longed
for. Literal god.
Oh, they're behind the rock right there.
Reloading. Already on my mark. Firing for effect. Reloading.
In here. In here. Watch out. One hit. Do you see him?
I have a subject in view.
He's in the smoke. He's like,
okay,
hit for half himself.
I'm trash.
Oh, I knocked one. There's one left.
Literal garbage.
Save McConnell!
I still see everything.
Okay, two down. Let's go, dude.
Got the whole squad. Nice work. You took out the kill leader. Good choice.
Wait, why can't I revive you? McConnell, can you move around? Wait, what the fuck?
Oh, you were reviving him.
Huh?
Yeah, don't worry about it, dude.
The ring retracts in 1 minute.
That was y'all boys. Can we be honest right now? That was some literal god gameplay. Like the scout is my gun. Like I am the scout. Backpack. Pick up the purple helmet. Precision show.
There's a bunch of shit over here, McConnell.
Okay, yeah, I'm looting as much as I can. Purple backpack. That's a good backpack. Okay, we are so looted up. This is our game, man. There's a Spitfire here. That's a good one, right?
Yep.
I'm gonna stick with the Peacekeeper, okay? I want to try something new. Legendary Nocturne Shield is a one-time revive. Learn something new every day. Okay, I'm pushing three. Look at this fast. Look at this fast. Watch this. 360. Okay, let's go. Keep going. I'm gonna go this way through the cave. Watch this. I'll do 360 in the air. Just jump. See that? That's me.
Rewards in that care package could be a deciding variable.
You need heals, McConnell?
Bro, I have so much shit. Like, I have like 5 Phoenix kits.
I do too. Just give me a minute. I'll heal once I get up here.
Like, let me see. Is that even like a joke? How many do I have? 2. Okay. That's basically 5. I don't see anybody here.
Administering medical aid.
Round 3. Beginning.
We'll go over here, get in this building. You know your character's abilities, right? Yeah, I do. I need to get better at using those abilities, but I don't feel like that was the limiting factor on my gameplay right now. Oh, there's people up here on the bridge east of us. Do you want to go after them?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do it.
Can't get 20 kills if we sit here.
That's true. Let's go.
You're in their sights.
We're going for 20 kills today.
All right. Winning's too easy.
Yeah.
What does the helm do? The legendary helmet?
33% cooldown reduction.
Cool.
Makes it to where you can see behind you.
Please shut up.
Oh, I'm using the zipline.
Oh, there's people.
Enemy spotted.
Okay. Do you want to push in from behind?
Yeah, let's do it. So we could play this safe. There's already less than 10 people left.
Okay, what do you guys think? What do you guys think? Do we play to win? Do we play to win or do we play for kills? They said both.
Oh.
Okay, let's go.
They're right. Right here, literally right here.
Okay.
Let's push him.
Pushing now.
Yeah, be careful. I'm healing.
Tell me when you're ready. One more down here.
One down.
Give my shields a recharge.
Still one more.
Yeah, he should be over here.
Yeah, be careful though.
Give my shields a recharge.
I thought you were the other guy. Okay. All right. He's probably over this way.
Okay. He's hit twice, kill him.
Pushing up.
Let's go.
Woo!
Recharge your shields. Reloading.
Yo, he had legendary armor. Grab his legendary armor.
Okay. This is the game.
Round 4. Beginning. Give my shield a recharge.
3 squads.
Make sure you guys heal up the full.
I'm gonna get this in ravine. I'm gonna get in this little ravine here. Yeah, I'm at full. Actually, am I?
No, you guys are both missing like 10% health.
Yeah,
I don't have a syringe. All I have are like fucking medkits.
Fuck wrong, right? Okay, this is it.
Yeah, I can drop you some.
Administering medical aid.
Okay, we have an easier time. Let's. I'm worried about the people that are going to be coming out from maybe this building here. That's like my biggest worry right now. And wait, oh, you're
I'm not worried at all. So if there's people over here, they're fucked. They have to come to us.
Okay.
45 seconds. Ring ain't far.
All right, we should push this building because we got caustic.
Okay. All right, here we go.
You may see him?
Yeah, do it.
I'm gonna drop my thing too.
Setting a portal.
Breathe in.
I'm gonna drop a portal right here.
Portal placed.
Oh, I see someone. Dead. Okay, one more squad. Probably full of 3 people.
I still see everything. The not in here. My vision is clear. We could camp this building since I'm caustic.
Let's I think it's a good idea.
Let's do it.
Round 5, beginning ring countdown.
This is it, boys. This is the game. This is the win.
They're right outside.
Oh, I hear them. They're here.
They're downstairs. Hi, YouTube. What are we gonna do? We gotta move.
Well, yeah. How long in your ult, Zach?
60%.
It might come up in time for him to put a portal for us, or we could just run now. 1 minute. Ring's nearby.
What do you guys want to do?
I don't know, dude.
I think we just stay, like, right next to each other and we go now. Here, come over here, McConnell. Ring's not too far. 45 left.
We're close to the ring. 30 seconds left.
I got my ulti.
Good, good. Okay. They're probably on this rock, but if they're not and we get up here. We're close to the ring. 10 seconds. I'm not up here. Ooh, I saw a bloodhound pulse from down here below the rock.
Okay, let me see if they're gonna come from behind. Placing gas trap.
Okay, there's one literally behind the hill right there.
Catching myself up. Placing gas trap.
Okay, here we go.
Fuck, we have to move to them!
No, we don't. Yeah, we're in the circle right here. Oh, I see one. Let's go.
Yes! That's a win, baby! That's your first win!
Yes, dude! Yes!
That's
yes,
it,
dude.
Baby!
Yes!
Who was here?
You are the Apex Champions.
We got them, boys! Holy shit! That is a game, man.
There it is, dude.
Holy shit. There it is, dude. That was good. I'm telling you guys, I use that scout. That's it. It's over. Like, I don't know what it is about that gun, but I play that gun and I just do it and it's done. Okay. I am a literal god with that gun. Okay. Yeah. Packs.
All right, you're back.
Okay. First pack. I got 3 kills on that game. I'm not gonna play that stupid ass robot bitch. I don't want this trash. Get the fuck out of here. Let's see the next one. It's a bumblebee. This is good. I like this a lot. Holy shit. God damn. Okay, I'm gonna use that for sure. Okay. We've got one more pack.
thing as auto aim, ladies.
It's the way it goes. Didn't get any. You know what? Should I open it? No, I'm not gonna open another pack. Okay, I got 3 kills. That's 3 packs. It's easy. One more for winning, guys. Like, yo, like, I mean, should I actually open up the one more? Like, I don't know. 1 in chat if I open it. 2 in chat if I don't open it. Oh, that's purple. That's purple. That's purple. What the fuck is this? Okay, I like that because she drops in on him. Okay, that's good. Weapon skin. All right, we got that. Good, perfect. All right, let's queue it up. I'm ready. McConnell, you back? I take a piss. I'll be right back.
All right, I'm back.
Let's go. Let's go. I'm ready.
What a game, dude.
All right, you ready?
Dude, if we win another game, you get a fucking badge. If we win this next
queue
game,
up,
we get a special badge.
Queue up, dude. Let's go. I need a new drink. I'm telling you guys, I'm going to get 20 kills on stream. 20 kills on stream. Hey, but Josh, it was fun. Cheers, mate. Yo, thanks for watching, man. I appreciate it. It's a Pepsi of victory. That's good. Check your Urban Dictionary. I've seen that before. You have enough credits to buy a new character? Remember me after this, I'll buy a new character, okay?
Don't buy Caustic. That's my character.
I'm not going to buy him, dude. I wasn't going to. I'm going to buy Moran. Like, I'm not going to buy a trash-ass character.
Look at me. Look at me. Look at me.
Yeah, I know. You're an Aryan.
Don't say that, dude.
I mean, I know it's not racist.
Yeah,
like,
you're
it's just
trying,
people with
blonde
hair.
Yes, but you're trying. What you're trying to do is you're trying to like say Aryan, Nazi,
No.
It's not like that.
No.
You think just because he's the one white guy in the game that you can fucking make fun of him and call him a Nazi and shit? That's fucked up, dude. Watch out,
no, it's not. Literally.
How am I racist?
Yeah, you can't be. You can't do that. Like,
okay, you want to keep calling me racist? No, you want to keep calling me racist?
Don't say it, dude.
Keep calling me racist.
Okay, don't say it, dude. Relax. Let's go.
Take it back right now, or I'm killing us.
I'm taking it back. Yeah, I wouldn't go there either. Maybe go to the right side. I'll do far left. Nice. Okay. All right, I got a shitty gun. Nice. What is that? Oh, nice. Extended mag.
Stop saying McNazi. I love all peoples.
So you love Nazis.
For the most part. No, I don't love
Well,
because
if you like all people, then... Sorry, I've been watching too much Jesse Lee Peterson. I'm used to it,
okay?
Okay,
why would
dude.
You say that?
What do you mean, why? I'm going with Josh. Like, he's going to their side now.
That's amazing.
So I'll pick this up for now. Okay, do you want to push in on him?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go.
There's a breakable robot on top of this building. I have literally no idea how to get up here.
Yeah, I'll do it.
I must confess, that's why gas trap deployed. Next ring's far.
Okay, I can't do it. Alright, let's go and find it. The robot's too, it's too hard to get to him. I did my best.
Yeah, we're just not good enough.
Yeah, that's really what it is. Do you like this game? Yeah. People right below me.
people!
I'm so good at this game. Wow. It's crazy how good I am, isn't it?
Well, that guy's low. He has no armor or anything. None of them have armor.
Got him.
Independent variable added.
Full squad down.
Looks like you've been hitting the range.
Yo, this guy's a flatline. Don't you like that gun?
Yeah. I'm just checking to make sure there's nobody else. Okay, because like another guy got died, I didn't realize you killed someone else, so I thought there were two squads.
Gotcha.
Okay, where's the flatline?
The champion made a poor choice.
Oh, the guy.
It's on this guy's body.
Alright, dude, this is me, dude. This is.
If you touch the sewage, you die.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah, it's an insta kill. Help! Oh,
okay, I'm on my way.
He's low.
Right here. I got one hit on him.
He's out of ammo.
I'll hit one of them eventually, okay? One knock. Another guy's right here. Okay, so I'm... Alright. That was really bad. Okay, like, honestly, I started shaking, dude. I started playing like shit. That was a trash. That was just absolute trash, dude. Okay, nobody needs to tell me that. I know it. I don't know what it is with that gun, dude. You know what I mean? Like, that's how it is sometimes. To be fair, I did do a lot of damage to him. If I get the scout, dude, it's over. Like, the game's literally finished. Like, we already won the game.
Never mind.
The Spitfire right here.
G7 scout here.
Death box here.
Forget that. G7 scout here.
There's a triple take over here. And also another sniper. Both snipers
forget
right
that.
Here.
G7 scout here.
What?
Never mind. G7 scout here.
It's yellow? Does that mean it does more damage?
It means it has best in slot attachments.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Asshole.
Okay, asshole.
Far ring, 45 left.
Where's the ring? Oh, shit. Okay, we gotta run after this. We gotta go fast.
Why you call me McCuck? Like, I just gave him a fucking... The gun he wanted with some of the best fucking attachments. Like, how is that McCuck? That's fucking being McCool. Fuck you, fucking stupid fucks.
Recharging shields. Administering medical aid.
If anybody has a scope, let me know.
The champion was weighed and found wanting.
Run? I'm running, dude. Relax. I'm gonna go with that balloon. You call me Dumbo. Dumbo's the one that's the elephant on the balloon, right?
Dying outside the ring would be pointless.
No? Okay, never mind. Alright, I'm going to the balloon. I don't know why I'm so good with this gun here. I'm not sure, honestly. Okay, I'm gonna try and go as far as I can.
just land here and move in at the end.
New heals.
Care package incoming.
No, I'm good.
Let's get to the LZ.
Anybody that talks about that, we probably should just time them out in chat. It just, it's,
about what?
Nothing. Nothing, dude. Nothing at all. So, oh, we already have it.
Level two.
We've probably got to move soon. I think we're fucking around too much. Yeah, this shit's moving in. McConnell, I already looted all that.
I'm just trying to get the fuck out of here.
Well, you're going the wrong way. Wait, no, you're not. Wait, you could go up there? Huh? Oh. Nice. Okay. Okay. Let's do it. I'm gonna win this game 100% right now. The Apex God. I already have one kill. That's just the beginning. Honestly, I need to get a scope though. Like, really need to get a scope. Use this. That, I guess.
Do you need, like, any red dot sight?
Yeah, I do. Like, okay, any sort of a sight at all I need.
Yeah, I got you.
Optics here. Close range.
Well, I just found you some right there.
Okay, just give me one sec. I'm looking over around. Ooh! Got him. Okay, what'd I get? A shield battery, and that's basically it. Okay, great. Alright, where's the optic again, McConnell? Can you ping it?
I pinged it. It's okay. In the middle there.
Okay, got it. Oh, I see it. Thank you. Swap this around. Alright, we're ready. Coffee cakes or Swiss roll? My opinion, I think coffee cakes are a lot better. I know this might be a bit of a unpopular opinion here, but I think Swiss cake rolls are fucking disgusting. Also, they melt at room temperature, which means that your hands always get dirty whenever you go to eat them. It's just, in general, a very negative and unpleasant experience that I wouldn't recommend for anyone.
You guys coming?
Yeah, I'm on my way. There's shots over here, 105, I think. Okay. What?
Level 4.
Helmet here. Level 2.
I've never had a level 4 helmet, dude. That's the fucking best thing ever. Okay. Alright, let's keep looking around. I hate these quiet games, man. Like, as soon as something bad happens, I just die. At least I have the scout, though. That's the good thing. As long as I have the scout and a scope.
Yo. Someone respawn their teammate. Like,
okay. Okay.
Like right over here.
Do you want to push on him?
We could take the balloon. Yeah, we could use the balloon.
Okay, let's go. Alright, you go, and then I'll go after you, and I'll follow you.
Okay.
Three, two. All right, let's go.
Oh, I see him.
Enemy over there.
Did you used to find any shit loot? Play WoW? Yeah, I know.
Yeah, just go like straight down right here.
Okay.
They're like really close.
I see him.
Giving him the chimney. Give my shields a recharge.
I don't want to shoot him yet.
Whoa, why are you up so close, dude?
What do you mean? I'm right here in front of you, dumbass.
Jesus Christ.
This guy's got really good shit. Oh, fuck.
I'm running away.
In front of me.
I'm running away. I'm hiding. Okay, here we go.
What do you mean you're running? Why are you fucking...
I have to,
because
I was
going to
fucking die. I had no health. Don't worry, I'll kill him.
Good, we're inside.
Was that two teams?
Yeah.
Heads up, care package coming in.
Where the hell did he go?
I mean, they're right there. They're looting our shit.
I know. Wait, are they looting your stuff right now?
Yes.
Yeah.
They were.
Oh, they don't know, though. They don't know.
God!
They know now. He's a fucking idiot.
Okay, it's fine. I'm gonna get him.
No, you're not. You're gonna get two tapped.
Recharging my shields. Picked up our teammate's banner. You're being aimed at.
Well, what about Josh?
No, you guys don't need me. You got this.
Nice job, jackass! You suck! You're terrible!
Shit!
You're garbage! You suck, dick! You'll never be good at this game, ever! You're so bad! Kill leader
eliminated. Go again.
Yep, queued up.
Read some donations. Got to see you stream what you like. Best of luck. Thank you for all the laughs. Thanks for the 8 months, man. I appreciate that, Bean. Thank you. Nice landing there. Thank you, man. I appreciate that. I would have killed all of them. Honestly, it was pretty close, but didn't just wasn't, you know what I mean. Rubass, thank you much for 1,000 bits. I appreciate that, man. Thank you. I do appreciate. I appreciate. Okay, let's go. Let's do what we can. Good attempts, good games so far, okay? I could have done a lot better there. I am going to keep doing a lot better there, and that's all it's going to be, okay? I'm not mad. Like, I am going to keep getting better. Have I won yet? Yes, I fucking did. I fucking did win, dude. I'm going to win again. I'm going to win this fucking game. I would have won that fucking game. Like, they had to send 2 people on me because I was doing so much fucking damage.
Gunpowder. Smells like victory.
Let's go. Blame the teammates? Nah, that was me. Honestly, like, my aim was really bad with the flatline. My swap with the other gun was bad. The guy punched me. I shouldn't have moved in on him like that. I was just stupid. It was like three different ways to stupid on me. And I could have done a lot better. I had a really good opening on him because I used the Wraith ability, and then after that, I just threw it all away. That's the truth. Bye, Mirage. Y'all didn't remember me. Like, y'all, you tell me after this, I'll buy Mirage. Oh, let's go. I was going to usher. Definitely could have meleeed him and then he was low enough. You're completely right. It was my fault. Like, I need to remember, like, melee does, like, 30 damage. Like, I'm used to melee in, like, PUBG and, like, Fortnite being trash. But for some reason in this game, melee is a legitimate
it's a legitimate strategy. Bro, I don't think we're gonna make it.
How the fuck do you do that?
What are you talking about? It's a secret. Okay, I can't reveal the dude. Professional player strategies.
Chat, tell me how to do that right now.
They don't know.
I don't know if we... I mean, we didn't really get a lot out of this place. Where
do
you want to go?
You better tell me how to do that or I'm gonna ban literally all of you, and you know I will.
You're gonna ban my whole chat?
Uh-huh.
Whatever it takes, man. Look straight up and I'll right click. Well, I need to... So there's a couple of, like, really bad habits I have as a player. My first bad habit is I play like this. I play facing down. I need to be more used to looking and predicting where my enemies are. That's something I need to work on. On top of that, let's see.
Did you hear that? It's a G7.
What, like an airplane?
G7 scout here. That's
your
favorite
gun, dude.
Oh, it is a G6. Yeah, you're right. Oh my god. This is the box. Holy shit, this box. Oh my god. Okay, let's go.
Wait, I'll take the Spitfire. Hold on. I'll take the Spitfire.
Okay.
You
there's
didn't,
another
you
one
didn't
right
take
here.
The Spitfire, did you?
I did. There's another one right here. I marked it. It's up at the top here. Okay, dude. This is our game. Already, it's our game. Listen to shots are coming from. Well, the thing that's a problem. I don't know if it's like my headphones. I should change like the way my sound works, but I think I hear sound from like one place. Spitfire. Should I use Spitfire or Flatline? I'll use
Spitfire.
Yeah, I'm gonna use Spitfire. It's got a higher ammo reserve. Any.
I need that digital threat.
Wait,
dude.
Yeah. Okay. Sure. I can't even use it.
Yeah. You don't want it.
Yeah, I didn't even know that was a thing. I thought I'd be able to use the item. I guess not. Okay, where do you guys want to go?
We probably still need more shit.
Yeah. Let's just go loot over here. I don't even have armor. I just noticed that.
Oh. Jeez. I pinged an armor for you. You just walked over it.
I'm so dumb. My bad.
You're not dumb. You just never pay attention to anything in the fucking whatever you're doing, man. You never pay attention to shit anymore.
Oh, there's people here. People here. This guy's purple.
Coming over. Placing gas trap. Coming to you, McConnell. Reloading. Give me a sec. Recharging shields.
Where? There's a guy over here on me.
Okay, come here.
They'll just heal McConnell.
Healing my wounds.
Got him.
Yo, come grab this guy's armor. Zach, come grab this guy's armor. His purple armor.
She's going right over there behind the building now. I'm getting your armor now. Right here. Monkey 3325. You suck, monkey. Like, what are you doing? He didn't do shit. I just killed him. This is it, dude. I told you guys I'm getting better.
You are actually getting better. Rings far.
I know. Okay, what, classic? The fuck? Fuck, this ring is a classic one. This is better. Why would anybody use the other one? The other one's like BFA. Fuck that. Okay, ooh. Here's that. Okay, that's way... Oh my god. Okay, that's what I'm gonna use right there. Okay, we're totally fucking ready. This is it.
Dude, we got geared out
this
pretty
is
good.
The game. Let's go. Yeah. Okay, let me make sure I know what I'm going for. Okay, good.
Optics here.
Shields. Oh my god, I keep forgetting about my shields. Yeah, do you guys have any shield?
Shields? I got you.
Okay.
Dying outside the ring would be. Thank you.
Yoink.
Okay.
Recharging my shields.
Oh, do you guys have a health thing at all?
Yeah. What? I got you.
The ring!
What? Oh,
the
shit!
One ring!
Okay, I guess I'm gonna use this wrench right now anyway. Fuck it. Alright, we've gotta move in. Getting better, sure? Yeah, I'm getting better. I didn't say I was good, I said I'm getting better.
Care package being delivered. Care package coming in.
Okay.
What the fuck does Oscar Mike mean?
It's a hot dog.
Yeah, it's like a meat company.
Yeah. So they're saying you're gay.
I'm not gay!
Okay, sure, dude. Wait, no. Okay, I got that. Oh my god, dude. This is a perfect repeat of the last game, man. Okay, I'm gonna look around, see if I can find anybody. I don't see anyone yet. Oh, there's people down here below us, south. At the building right below us. They don't see us yet. Okay, I see.
You wanna kill him?
Yeah. Right over there, above us.
Why do I get knocked down first? Like, what the fuck? Asmund, turn around.
Okay, I'm rezzing you.
God, why the fuck? Is it just, like, easier to see my head because I'm blonde?
Well, Caustic has a bigger hitbox than every other character in the game.
Wait, does he actually?
Yeah, this game's dumb.
Typical. Oh, shit. We have to move in, I guess.
Yo, we could go back here to the balloon and then just fly in.
I think we should do that.
Okay.
Like, I mean, let's actually play this out. We're playing
around
today,
a lot
guys.
Of heals.
That means that we're not going to lose. I might die here. I mean, this is...
Well,
like,
I can give you some meals. I can give you some heals.
Just a minute. Can I heal here? No, I can't. Fuck. Oh no. They're gonna be so close to us. This is not good. Alright, I'm gonna try to get in here.
I've been down.
Administering medical aid.
Yo, their aim's insane. Yo, we should go down there. I killed one of them.
Nice shots, dude. Nice shots.
It's just this guy, McConnell.
Get it. Go for Justin. Go for him. You got him, dude.
I was low. I was fucking low. No, don't. Don't. No, you know what? You suck too. You suck too, dude. I don't suck. You suck, dude.
What do you mean?
Oh, shut up. Oh, shut the fuck up, chat. Chat, shut the fuck up. Oh, shut the fuck up, chat.
Look, I'm doing pretty well, okay? I don't know about my comment. I'm doing pretty damn well. I'm not even mad. Like, that was 2 kills. I had another 3 kills on the way. I was doing fucking amazing. People don't want to accept that. That's fine. But it's a fact. Just a second. Let me read some more of these. 6 months. Pay attention. Shifted. Thanks to the reset. I'm going to buy the guy. Okay.
You know, I don't want to play anymore after this.
No. Okay. Unlock with Mirage. Should I buy it, guys? What do you think? Is it time? Okay, it's not time because we just started the game. Okay, it's not time. All right, after this one, I'll buy it. Okay. Let's go. I'm ready. Let's get this done. What do you think about Apex versus PUBG? So Apex has a lot more momentum in it. PUBG has more downtime. I think PUBG, it seems to me like there's more I don't really know if it's like tactical play, right? But like PUBG encourages like camping and like maintaining positions more than I think this game does. Wait, am I actually queuing up against Pokimane? There's no way.
We can't lose, dude. We can't
lose. There's no way, dude. There's no way, dude. There's no way. All right, boys.
It's her. I just checked.
All right, boys. All right, let's go. I'm ready. It's time to win. Okay. We go in. We win this game, boys.
We cannot fuck this up. Do you really want to lose to
Pokemon? Wait. All right, where do you guys want to go? I'm going to relinquish. I don't trust myself. All right, Josh, it's you, dude. You are the jump master. Okay. Yo, what if we get killed by Pokemon?
Well, we all have to uninstall. I think that's just kind of how it works.
Do our best. I didn't even know she played this game. Let's go.
She does, and she's really good. Girls are really good at video games.
Let's get this done. We're going to win this anyway. Are we going as far over there as we can? Oh, shit. I don't know why I'll be there in a minute. Okay, I'm here. All right, where are we gonna loot here? We'll go inside this building, I guess. Shit. Go over there. Not a big deal. Great start. Worst drop ever. No, actually, it's not. Trust me, it's not. I've done much worse than that.
Yeah, there's blue armor there.
Okay. Damn, already a purple shield. What the fuck? Okay. Get my scope. Oh my god, dude. All right. So that last game, I think I actually did really well with sniping. I could have done a better. I should have killed the robot guy before he went to his friends. That was my fault. And if I had done that, I think that we would have won the game. Body shield. There's another blue shield here. It, dude. That's it. Wait, I don't even know why I'm so good with the scout, but that's just it's how I am, man. I think it's because I can control the recoil. I'm not really good at controlling recoil on a lot of guns, but the scout, for whatever reason, I feel like I'm fucking there. It's easy to shoot. Does garbage damage? Yeah, it does. I feel like once I get better at the game, I'm probably going to move over to using another sniper and maybe using this as like my mid-range weapon. Where the fuck? Ooh. This is it. It's going to have something really good in it. That actually is good. Okay. And backpack. Okay. Where do we want to go?
We can go over here. Yo, McConnell, on the other, like, airstrip, there's blue armor, if you want it.
Okay. What's that noise? I think there might have been people in this area. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, dude. I already got an 8x. McConnell. I got an 8x.
That's good.
Do you know what that makes me?
Yep.
Ring is in close proximity. One more minute.
What?
Attention. There is a new
untouchable.
Heads up, new kill leader.
Yeah. That's true.
The ring isn't very far. 45 seconds remain before
I don't see anybody, dude. Like,
helmet here. Level 2.
I don't see any, but what the fuck?
3-0, ring's close.
The fuck. Okay. I don't even know if I want to loot over there. I'm pretty sure I don't want to.
Level 1.
Okay, guys. I've got the scout. This is my game. I understand a lot of people might deny that. Should I use the... You know what? I'm going to swap out with the wingman right here. Fuck this. 10 seconds. I'm going to pick... can I pick that up? Fuck. Okay, wait. Why can't I loot this? It keeps swapping them.
We're all outside of the ring.
Can I just loot this?
Yeah, you hit X on it.
Oh, okay. Wow, okay, I had no idea. That's good. So now if I have another gun, it can use that item. I'll use it as soon as I get a better gun. Okay. Guys? Do you remember what we were talking about with the rock?
Well, we just don't go to the other side of this.
Okay, yeah, we do not go to the other side of that rock, dude. There's package, there's things over here. Turbocharger here, if anyone needs it. Okay. Oh. Okay, I can use that. I don't really think I need that, but fuck it. Let's see if I can loot these. Get rid of that. I'll get rid of the shotgun bolt. And do I need syringes? Yeah, I do. I'm going to get rid of that. I hate this arc star, dude. Like, arc stars are basically plasma grenades, right? Like, as a Halo player, that's pretty much what it is. Did I do a transmount today? No, I didn't. You know what? Maybe, I probably am going to stream tomorrow. And if I do, I'll do a transmount contest then, okay? Because I know people want to see that. It's been a while. They're like stun grenades. Okay. Yeah, I've got to get more used to, like, using... I don't think I've... used any sort of a grenade or anything before. I'm really, really bad about taking advantage of this. Okay. Do you want to go all the way through there, Josh?
Shield battery here.
Yeah.
Okay. I feel like I'm gonna run into somebody.
Be careful, though. Yeah, let's be careful. Connell's a little far.
Oh, shit.
There's actually probably going to be a bunch of people that come from, like, here. Because of where the circle is.
Yeah, you're right. It. Okay. Should I probably need a little bit more ammo here. Shit.
What do you need?
No. I mean, just, like, for picking up. Actually, you know what? I'm probably good at this point.
Medkit here.
Do you want to try and go up to the top? Like, I'm not really sure where we should go here.
Yeah, let's get on the bone.
Why not, dude? Get rid of turbocharger? Man, like, it's a legendary.
Like, think about it. If someone kills you, your box will be gold, and yeah. Then they'll, like, run to, like, loot you, and then they'll die doing it and for just a turbocharger.
Half the squads are left.
Yep. Alright, boys, this is it. Shots, 300. Where the hell are they? Oh, there must be. I thought that was an enemy. It was a shadow. Okay, getting up here. Do you see him? Man, why am I not seeing him?
They're really far.
I see.
Oh, I broke his armor.
Okay, that's one hit, dude. One hit. Oh, I forgot about shift. My bad.
Gas trap deployed.
Okay, I can't just keep shooting. I'll run out of ammo.
What ammo?
White.
Here, here's 80.
I dropped grenades here. See, they're afraid, dude. They're afraid. They know that we're gonna shoot them. They know we're gonna kill them. It's like a fucking firing squad. This is it. Let's see.
Got him.
Got him.
Reloading.
Sometimes they just shoot, you just pop off, dude. That's my PUBG experience right there, dude.
Reloading.
He's hiding, dude. He's afraid of me now. Behind us, behind us, behind us!
Ring's pretty close.
Behind us.
Taking fire.
Take a deep breath.
I'm gonna move back. Why can't I see?
One's up here.
I can't see anybody right now.
Give my shields a recharge.
One is up here with us.
30 seconds left.
Okay.
Oh, be careful. Be careful.
Okay. All right. Focusing. I don't see anybody, man. This is so bad.
Heads up. The ring's
Let's just run.
Should we try and get McConnell? Or,
yeah, yeah.
Get
him. You could just run.
I got knocked. I'm gonna jump down here. It's okay, guys. We'll get res. We'll be fine. We'll res back up. It's gonna be no big deal. I've got a ton of shit, Josh, so make sure you loot me. Okay. Will you be able to get McConnell?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. We will rise from the ashes like a fallen phoenix of mythology. We will ascend to the highest level. And while some people might doubt our abilities at this point in the game, the truth is that this is only a minor setback. And we're only doing this to get repositioned to win the game. That's the truth. Let's go. Single kill. I did a lot of damage, though. Okay. I'll respawn myself. I'll be fine. Let's do what we can. Getting better, sure. Look, dude. It's a long way. I need to get some guns now, though, unfortunately.
I control death.
You're being aimed down. It's not safe here.
Just us now. Gotta watch each other's back.
Do they know where you are?
Yeah.
All right. Don't worry, don't worry. I'm gonna get you guys again.
Yeah, they got me. There's nothing I could have done. Like, literally nothing. Like, that was just bad. Woo! Do you think you can? I mean, like, it seems really unlikely.
Why? Just fucking try to win.
He was on. Yeah, I wanted to use the Q ability, but I wasn't up. Okay. Nice. Good avoids. All right. Here we go. McConnell dies before we hit the ground. Well, no, he dropped before me. So it's like he took the majority of the damage. Like that's not his fault or anything like that. We're about to win this game anyway. So like. Like, we're gonna do this, it's not gonna be a big deal. Like, obviously, like, it would have been better if I didn't die. Like, let's just get that out of the way. But, I think that the first time I died was my fault. Like, I fucked up, I made a mistake. And sometimes you fuck up and sometimes you make mistakes. Like, that's just life, that's the way it goes. I'm not gonna make any fucking excuses for that or anything. Just purely my mistake, my fault, my bad. Chavez outside the circle. I mean, like he did the best he could, man. Okay, like he did the absolute best he could. Okay. Yo, what's up, boys? Yo, what's up, Sebastian? Here we go. Round four. Not good. What do you guys think the best character is? I'm curious. Like, personally, I think Bangalore or Wraith are the best characters. Like, I Lifeline's good because she can, like, summon stuff. I think that's true, too. Try to use your abilities more often. It was on cooldown. And then the last time I died, like, I didn't think I was going to die, obviously, or I would have. Gibraltar? Gibraltar sucks. Like, I don't like him for a number of reasons. Like, so he puts the blue shield on whenever you you scope in, and then it makes it harder to see what you're trying to shoot at, number one. Number two, he's bigger, so it's easier to hit him. And number three, you don't even need a number three. It's so bad. Number one and two are so bad. You don't need a number. That is number three. It's that awful. How do you find Apex so far? Worth investing my time into? Yeah, I would say so. I like the game a lot. That's why I'm playing it, obviously. It's fun. You can disable a shield. Yeah, but still. I don't know. I don't really see like a... Nice, 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 nice. He's afraid, dude. In. That's two hits. Where the hell did he go? Okay. He's gonna lose. No, he's not gonna lose. One in chat if Josh is about to win. One in chat. I want to see some positivity here. Yeah, I like those ones. Twos? Fuck them.
Good. Inside this next ring.
I don't know, man. Nice. Nice shot. Nice shot. One hit. Next to you. There's two of them. This is it, dude. This is it. This is the game. This is the fucking game right here, boys. Let's see it. Come on. He gets on the thing. Parkour. He aims. There's no one there. They're hiding.
Shut up.
He's coming. To your right. Nice, dude. Nice, dude. Close the door. I don't like the sound of that. Idiot. You got it. This is you, dude. This is you.
Inside the next ring, ready to win.
Oh boy, here we go. Here we go. This is the game, boys. In front of you.
Inside the next ring, ready to win.
Three squads remain. This is the
What's your other gun?
You've got it, dude. This is your game, man. I think you're in. Third it. Nice. Come on. There it is.
Okay, I guess I'm the kill leader now.
It's moving in. This is the game. Good play. He's gonna camp there, and the guy has to run to him because the orange circle gets to him faster before it gets to him. That's bullshit,
no!
Dude. That's
fuck!
Bullshit, dude. That's such bullshit,
fuck,
man.
Dude.
No, that's such horse shit. What a trash fucking game, dude.
Bullshit.
Fuck ass.
Link his channel. That's worth linking right there. Fuck Somebody ass. Link his channel. Somebody link his channel.
That movement at the end, that was practice and experience. Like, I was legitimately impressed by that shit. That was really good. Like, I would have died, like, 8 times. And, like, I'm not even saying about, like, aim. Like, the fact that you moved away and healed, like, I never do that. That was good, dude.
Mirage.
Oh, yeah. Okay, all right, store.
I'll be right back, too.
Okay, all right. Can you queue up? Okay. All right, what are Apex coins? Like, I want to know.
Yo, my phone case is gone. Like, I've been flailing and flopping around. I've lost my phone case.
Oh, microtransactions, of course. All right, I've unlocked them. Okay, I'm fucking ready, dude. I am fucking ready. That game inspired me. This is it. Which is Twitch? Oh, Balanced Out. You guys can follow us, Twitch Balanced Out. Twitch.tv/balanced out. Okay, just 1 second. I'll read some more of these. Practice makes perfect. You're right, Hell's a Gift. Thank you very much for the bits, man. I appreciate that. Terrapina, Terrapint Large? I think that's how to say your name. Thanks a lot for the sub. Appreciate it, man. Thank you very much. How do you think game devs should make money? I think all games should be charities. And the only way a game developer should be able to make money is if people voluntarily give them money. And there should be nothing in the game that's not available. Like, actually, like, all right, I'm gonna just, like, I don't know why, like, but it's like recently, like, if I ever tell, like, a sarcastic joke, people were like, wow, I can't believe you're such an asshole. Like, I'm joking. Like, obviously, it's fine. I think this is probably the best microtransaction system that anybody can even fucking have, right? Let's think about it. So you can buy anything in a fucking game by playing the game, and then you can also get coins. Like, it's completely optional. It doesn't gate any content at all, as far as I know, right? I mean, is there anything you can only buy with... Oh. Yo, what if I buy boxes? I'll buy,
do
like
it.
$200 of boxes for like an unboxing stream.
Fucking do it right now.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it tomorrow. I'm gonna do it for tomorrow. I'm gonna open up like $200 worth of boxes.
Holy shit, they're hyped for it. Look at them.
Good, yo, dude, what do you think, man? I built my whole stream off of fucking opening up boxes, and wow, I can spend
$200, well,
get 200 boxes in this game. It's an easy game.
$200, I mean, that's nothing to a millionaire. Yeah, that sounds good.
I'm not a fucking millionaire.
This fight will result in death for the weak. So be it.
I'm not.
Okay, then I'm not a Nazi.
Who said you were?
You said I was a Nazi.
What the fuck?
Yeah, you did. This is your champion.
You know what I look like. Okay, dude.
Somebody link me the clip.
Yeah.
Somebody
link me
the clip.
I want to hear it. Alright, I'm gonna relinquish.
You called me Aryan, dude.
No, I didn't.
That's not the same thing.
Yes, it is. Yeah, it is. That's basically saying someone's a Nazi.
No.
Just because I like a character doesn't mean I'm a Nazi.
Who's...
And just because you make $30,000 a month doesn't mean you're a millionaire.
Rice, dude. Here we go. Here we go. Listen, guys. I probably should stream more. Like, I'm thinking about, like, whenever, like, if I'm still feeling this game, like, whenever Izzy leaves, I'm thinking about streaming, like, 10 hours a day, just playing this game nonstop. Like, I don't know if that'd be good for my stream or not, but I'm thinking about doing it. Because I want to beat this game. I just want to beat this game. I just don't know if it would be good for my stream. Because, like, it is, like, this is, like, probably the biggest, like, if I play Dark Souls, right, it's kind of like WoW, right? It's, like, swords and, like, you know, dragons and magic and shit, right? But, like, this game's completely different. And I'm honestly, like, I want to say one thing. It's, like, I really appreciate everybody watching. It means a lot. Like, I'm actually really happy. I'm happy things have gone so well with this stream.
good.
What are you, a fucking heart farmer now?
Shut the fuck up, dude.
The old Aswin wouldn't care about.
At least I'm not a Dat Sheffy farmer. Hearts.
What? Heads up. Not all of us are in the ring. Why do you keep calling me a Nazi?
I didn't.
Dude?
I, what? No, I mean like police, because you support police.
No, I don't. I think there's a serious police issue in America. Police brutality issue.
Okay, here we go. Yeah, exactly. Very true.
Very true what?
I know.
What are you talking about?
Should I get the devotion or not? Like, I feel like I shouldn't get it. I could get devotion and flatline. I'm gonna get devotion and flatline. I think that's a better comp. I'm not really very confident with playing with the Peacekeeper because I have a bad aim, and I'd like to practice with the devotion more. I think it's gonna help me in more situations, and I'll practice with the Peacekeeper more, like myself, and that way I don't I'm not farming Omega Lulls whenever I use the shotgun, because that's basically what happens. Let's go this way. Always Peacekeeper. Wingman is OP as fuck. Yeah, I mean, I'm just not, like, see, here's the thing, is I need to change my setup to where I can play this game more and be more serious with it, because right now my setup, I'm playing on a keyboard tray, and my mouse, like, this is how much mouse room I have, like, this much. Like, it's really bad, so I feel like that's really hindering my gameplay, and I want to change and get a new setup just so I can start taking these types of games more seriously. Yeah, I play with a keyboard tray. I've always done that. Like, I don't know, like... Oh, I'm also going to buy a precision mouse. Because somebody said that they click faster. And shots over here. 105. Shots over here, 105. I'm coming over here. This is me. Literal God. Going in by myself. Shots over here. Next compound.
Yo, kill him real quick, and then there's a blue armor over here.
Just a sec, dude. Got two. I downed an enemy.
Reloading. You're insane. Yeah, I'm on my way over.
That's what we like to see. Okay. People tell me, what about this gun not being good? Like, this gun? All right, so this gun has its moments. That was one of them. Like, that was honestly, like, the biggest moment this gun has ever had. Holy fuck, that was a big moment. Holy fuck, that was a big moment. Holy fuck, that was a big moment. Oh, my God. That was insane. Okay, let me loot these. All right, look at this, dude. This is insane. Should I do flat, dude? I don't know if I should do flatline or devotion. You know what? I'm gonna replace the flatline, and then I'm gonna go scout and devotion, and that way I have a mid range and a another range. Oh my god. Okay, dude, this is me. I'm gonna replace the energy armor or the fucking heavy bullets, whatever. Okay. Yeah, this is it. This is the game. This is my game right here. Okay. There's a scope, like everything. Oh, let me see if I have light armor here. The rewards in that care package could be a where the hell is the light armor? Or light ammo? I don't really need it, but I want it.
There's people on me.
Okay, go in you, go in you, go in you. Double timing it. Pop in the chimney. Where are they? Okay, I hear him.
Giving him the chimney.
Do you know where they are?
Yeah, they're like right here.
Oh, they're inside?
No, no, no. They're like literally right outside the door right here.
Okay. I see him. I see him.
They're like both moving 1 HP in there.
Moving in.
Yeah, I'm pushing in.
Oh, I'm a little bit behind you. I'm a little bit behind you. Be careful. Nice job, dude. Nice job. Let me watch behind here. Okay, we're good. Doors down there are open, though. Okay.
Give me this tech. Recharge
this is it.
Shield.
I don't need any of that stuff.
Give my shields a recharge.
Let's see. Energy ammo. I'll pick that up. Always need more of that. Where's my syringe? Well, I've got a lot of syringes here. This is really good. I'm like a fucking drug addict right now. Right, ammo. Thank you. Thank you, guys.
Gotta hop up here.
Wait, where is the ammo? Did you guys see any light ammo?
I can drop you a stack.
Do you need it?
Okay, I have 3 stacks. So.
Sounds good. Man, I feel like we're gonna win this game.
Oh yeah, this one's easy.
Like, I feel like this is our game, man. Okay, we're in the ring here.
Yo, after this game.
Okay.
Win counter on the screen.
Fuck yeah, dude.
Here
we go. Okay.
I'm pretty sure someone just aimed at you.
How do you know?
Because I have your stream playing and I heard Wraith's passive go off.
Jesus Christ. I should start paying attention to that.
Independent variable added. Gas trap deployed. Independent variable.
I don't see anybody nearby. Shots above us, shots above us. Let me heal.
Yo, I'm pretty sure there's two different squads, by the way.
Okay.
Yeah, we're getting grenaded. We could just leave.
Where the hell are they? Let's wait and see how they reposition.
Okay. One in the river.
Okay. If he's in the river, I'm gonna try and shoot him. Where is he in the river?
One down.
Man, I don't see these guys at all.
Okay.
We're looking around.
If you still need a extended light mag, there's a gray one over here.
Is he there, McConnell? Fucking piece of shit game. Okay, I'm gonna try and get up here. Shots.
One inside.
Inside? Okay.
He's literally around the corner right here.
Wait, oh. Shots here on me.
He's actually one, McConnell. Here. You can even just punch him.
He's on the box. He's on the box. He's on the box. He's still on the box. Nice, dude. Right here. So, third person. I'm moving away.
I'm gonna go for the res.
Okay, go for it. All right, I have a Phoenix kit. I'm gonna use it as soon as I get up. I don't know why I use that.
Patching up. Patching myself up.
Recharging shields.
I'm good.
Good work.
I see him.
We're inside the next ring. They're aiming right at you. Reloading.
Okay. There's one guy that's... Let's see if I can do this. Can I move around here? I can't. Okay, it's a waste of time. I see him. He's over to the other side. That was trash. I played like trash.
I got him.
Nice.
Yo, the other team helped us kill him.
Well, thank you to them. Those are stream savers. Okay, where's the last people?
They're still up on the mountain, like right above us.
Really? Okay.
They've just been sitting. Oh, they're getting pushed down. They're getting pushed.
Okay.
Yeah, they're going to come in. They're going to come in the building right here.
I see. Okay, I'm waiting for him to come in. You sure they're not gonna come from the other side? Where? Okay, gotta move in.
They've laid traps.
Okay.
I'm gonna res McConnell.
Go for it.
You could just portal and run away if you can't. Okay.
I got shot, dude. Like, how did that happen? I died so fast. Okay, I'm moving over to here. I'm in a corner. Okay. Everything's fine. Everything's completely fine.
I got everyone. There's another squad. You're actually kidding me? Dude. Looking for me?
Here I am. Four squads.
Use your knockdown shield. Here are the different squads fighting outside. Well, I know, I just didn't, like... Man, I just, like, we got fucking double penetration, man. Like, that's all it is. Like, it's like, honestly, like, playing that game was like swimming through a sea of hard dicks. And every dick was a bullet. It was awful. Like, I'm upset. No, I'm not even kidding. Like, I'm not trying to be, like, funny or anything. Like, that's literally what it was. I need to play better. I did a bad job with my positioning. I missed so many shots with the scout, with those two guys. I should have gotten two more kills, 100% two more kills. That's all on me. I need to practice my aim. I'm going to get better with my aim, and I'm just going to keep getting better. Expecting me good at these games? Well, I know I'm not going to be good immediately, okay?
This experiment will sort out the capable from the
try to use your abilities more. Yeah, I... So, like, how do you feel like I should have used my abilities there? Because, like, if I had used the,
let's go find
the thing, right, then they would have, it's like, I don't know, like, I don't feel like I could have done any better. Like, or at least, like, I don't feel like my abilities would have modified the outcome of that fight. I feel like better aim and practice and tactics would, but nothing else besides that. Could have used your portal to get teammates out of the house. But if I used a portal to get teammates out of the house, they would have shot me.
Remember me, friends. I may kill you.
Like, I mean, that was my concern. Why aren't you using Mirage? Honestly, I keep forgetting, man. Remember me, like, I will start using it. McConnell, you're Jumpmaster. Okay. Let's get this done.
I feel like it doesn't synergize well with Caustic. I mean, it's not... Yeah. Okay. No stress, my dude. Your aim's fine. Just need to switch positioning more. With Wraith, you can use your portal inside the building, go outside, and TP everybody out. I was just worried that I was going to get a hit by the time I went out, and that's why I didn't do it. Just a second. Rock hard dick bullets. Look, dude. There it is. Thank you guys for all the fucking resubs. Thank you, thank you, thank you, guys. Okay, let's keep going. How can a literal god get better? I'm not a literal god at this game. I am a novice. And I am practicing to improve. Like, I'm fully aware that I'm not good at this game. I think that I've improved. I've gone from a 1 to a 2. I think maybe like a 2.5 or a 3 on a good day. But there's a whole lot more numbers beyond that. And that's where I need to get to. There is a new kill. Round one. New kill leader. Watch for them. The fuck is this? G7 scout here.
Wingman here.
All right, this is it. Let's keep going.
Optics
opening
here.
Crates will improve your game sense. Yeah, I think that it will too. Okay, where the hell am I? Guess I can go over there. If you pass a wingman, well, no, it's like Josh uses that weapon all the time. I use this weapon all the time. I figure I should pass him the weapon that that he's good at, and he passed me the weapon that I'm good at. That's what makes sense. Okay, I'm just gonna go to the next building. I'm worried there might be people over here, but fuck it. Give him the skull piercer. Do you know what a skull piercer is?
Yeah, I already have one, so okay. It's good.
Fuck are these mobs? Okay, got him. So the knockdown shield.
G7 scout here.
That's the shield that you put up whenever you're knocked down.
Yeah, prevents you from getting thirsted from like long range.
That might sound like an obvious thing, but I actually never thought of that. Like I don't know why. It just never it never occurred to me. Go this way.
If you get a gold one, you can revive yourself.
Wow.
Body shield here. Level 2.
Wow. Okay. Yeah, we need to get one of those for sure. I've never even seen one.
Body shield here. Level 2.
On the way. Knockdown shield is whenever you're knocked down. Well, no, I just like I don't know, like I honestly thought it said knockback shield. If you want me to just tell you like I thought it said knockback shield. I didn't realize that. Okay, let's go down here. Okay. All right, I think I'm in just a really good spot right now with guns. I'd like to get... I'm going to use Peacekeeper instead. Wait, ooh, I picked up the wrong one. Yeah, I'm going to do that.
People are here.
What? Okay. A sec, I'm trying to get all my stuff together. Okay, I'll get rid of that. And I'll get rid of... Okay, fuck it. I'm on my way.
1 minute until a nearby ring closes.
Okay, I've got the shotgun and the sniper. When you're looting only, put away your weapon. You'll run faster and jump higher. Yeah, that's a habit. I used to have that habit whenever I played Counter-Strike a long, like, over 10 years ago. So, like, all of that muscle memory and, like, you know, like, game sense is gone. Improve? Yeah, I know.
A man and a pistol.
Is that where they are?
Yeah, they're actually going... Oh, yo, we could camp them here. They're going to the satellite island.
Yeah.
We can just sit next to the zip lines. They like have to die or come across the zip line, which will also mean they die.
Yeah, let's do that. Yeah, I love that idea.
Oh my god. I think they're all three over there now. Yeah, just camp the right zipline, guys. Camp the right zipline.
Trying to hit him. It's hard. This guy keeps moving. I see him. Get the fuck out of here. Woo!
Care package being delivered.
Care package incoming. Let's get to the LZ.
You know they're gonna.
Yeah, they fucked up.
Now you fucked up.
That's the worst idea in the world, McConnell.
That was a really good shot, sir. One hit, one hit. No shield on the shot, McConnell.
That guy's one. I'm coming in, bud.
Okay, I don't want to have to go in there, but if I go in there, I go in there. Fuck it, dude. I'm a hero. Wait, I don't even know how to get over there. Oh, yeah, I do. Okay.
Oh, my God.
Wait, oh, they're dead? You killed them?
Dude, McConnell's crazy at this game.
Jeez. Okay, dude. Alright, McConnell smoked them out. Like, that's all it takes. That was really good. I feel like, McConnell, you have, like, really good spatial awareness with those poisons. That helps a lot.
Half gone, half left.
Yeah, you're welcome for the compliment, man. No problem.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I'm gonna get more ammo here. Fuck this.
Attention, the champion.
I think this is gonna be the game where we win.
New kill leader appointed.
Champions out. Meat wagon's having one hell of a day. New kill leader.
We're actually doing pretty well. I think that the more that we play, the better we'll get.
Attention.
I mean, I guess that's like kind of an obvious thing to say, but I feel like it's very true. Like in terms of like team synergy, it means a lot. Way.
Round two, beginning ring countdown.
That, oh shit, no, I didn't get any kills out of that game. That sucks.
Supply ship inbound.
I do feel like I had some pretty good shots there. I'd say like, it was like a 6 out of 10. Could have been better. You did damage though? Yeah, I did do damage. Okay. See, I'm not used to it, man. I gotta get used to it. Nothing good.
I need a barrel mod. I need a standard stock. I need a hop up. I need
extended
a shotgun
heavy mag
bolt.
Here.
Okay.
One.
What is this? Do you want it, dude? Okay. Just a sec. Let me throw this away. Okay, I think I'm fully ready right now. Like, this is actually, like, 100% ready. Oh, I can go back and get that heavy mag. Just a sec. Let me go get that. Going for 20 mom, by the way. Look, dude. It'll take some time. It's not like I'm going to get it right away. I'll probably get it, like, maybe next game. What mechanics would you like to have an Apex? Honestly, I don't feel like I understand the genre well enough to give suggestions. Like, that's the truth. I really don't. Like, if I was going to say anything, I'd want maybe, like, armor to play a little bit less of a role. And health to play more of a role. Like, maybe that would be good. Oh, I think they're resing somebody here.
That's an airdrop ship.
Okay. Do you want to go to it?
Extended heavy mag
here. Level 3.
Sure.
All right, I'm on my way. They're going to be right over
this. I already
this.
Have one. Thanks, Connor.
Okay, here we go.
Shooter, move.
It said somebody was shooting at me or something. It said a shooter move.
Oh, they're on me.
Okay, on my way. Okay.
Yeah, just play safe. Play safe so we can heal.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Heads up, new kill leader.
I don't see him anywhere. They might be going to heal.
5 seconds, rings close.
They're over here on the left.
Got him.
There's two squads.
There's one knocked. He's going for the res immediately.
Less than 30 seconds.
We should just back up.
Okay.
There's two squads here.
Okay, I'm gonna go back inside the building.
Gas trap deployed. Place the gas trap.
Wow. That was my fault. I didn't even see him. Shit. Okay, guys, good luck.
Oh, McConnell's crazy. Yo, just play a little safe. Play a little safe, dude.
Okay. Med kit. Knocked again, right here behind you.
There was like four squads there again.
Why are there fucking 20 different squads in one goddamn area? What the fuck?
What a cock.
Anytime
of
I
a
play
game,
solo
dude.
Without you guys, it's fucking nothing but fucking air. But when I play with you guys, it's fucking, here's a squad. Oh, now there's a different squad. Oh, here's another squad. Squad W, dude. It's fucking stupid.
This is such a cough, dude. All right, I'm going to call it a day. I'm going to relax and get some food. I'm hungry. I like playing this game. It's a good game. I like it. Thank you guys very much for watching today. I think that it was a very successful whatever this is, a very successful game. You guys like watching this? I guess everybody that isn't watching. But listen, like, here's the thing, right? Is that I need to move that shit. Whatever, who cares? Like, I feel like I'm happy. Like, I'm happy with this because it's like 11,000 of you guys for some fucking reason decided to watch me instead of Shroud. Like, what the fuck is wrong with you? I have no idea why you do that. But here you are. Like, I don't get why. But tomorrow, if I do stream, I'm gonna do a transmount competition. Might play some more of this. I don't really know, but that's currently what my plan is going to be. Thank you guys so much for watching today. Really fucking appreciate it. Thank you guys. Please go ahead and follow my Twitter, follow my stream. Oh yeah, follow the stream, and then now I sell it for Twitter. Twitter.com/Asmongold, and there we go. Thank you guys very much for watching today. Really fucking appreciate it. Yeah, I might buy boxes tomorrow too. And that way I'll give you guys something to do. But thanks all for watching, guys. I might host a friend of mine in a bit. So I'm going to go ahead and just go offline. But until next time, boys. Peace.